Night sons. Hi, I'm live. Oh my gosh. Okay, I just finally had a chance to sit down. Let's post that this is happening. Bloop. And then also bloop. Sorry for the late start, everybody. I usually start about an hour ago, but I had a lot of stuff to take care of, so I took care of it. Hang on, my mic is doing weird things. Blah 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 blah. Okay. I think it's turned up a little too much. Ah, how about that? All right. While the epic music is playing, I will do my usual awkward intro. Hi, it's me, Martin, LittleKuriboh. You might know me from playing this game in the last week or so. You might also know me from making Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridge. Hey, Arikios, how's it going? Good to have you here, Arikios. On the dot there, on the ball, as they say. Sorry for being late to the stream. Okay. Marvel's Midnight Suns. I do enjoy this game. Let's get off the title screen. Frexina, hi there. How's it going? You probably haven't seen me play some Marvel's Midnight Suns if you've not been here in a while, and it's good to see you though. This, if you need to know, if you need an update on what this game is, it's a turn-based card deck-based RPG squad-based. I keep saying things are based in this game. It's a turn-based, squad-based, deck-based RPG featuring the Marvel characters, and there's a lot of like social interaction and bonding that you do, much like if you've ever played like a Fire Emblem game or an X, well, not like XCOM, but Fire Emblem. You have to make the characters be friends with each other to make them more powerful and do things. You can't romance anybody in this, which is a real shame. A lot of people don't like that you can't romance people, but I myself could give or take that. But the gist is, we're fighting the evil forces of Hydra, who has joined forces with Lilith, an ancient, I say ancient, from a few hundred years back, sort of a lady who has been corrupted by demonic forces. Let me look up Lilith's whole deal. Marvel Lilith. And we are playing as the child of Lilith. So she's like a fallen angel kind of character, I guess. I don't know. Lilith was already old at the dawn of humanity. This doesn't seem like the Lilith here is the same as the Lilith we're dealing with. Dark Goku 2007. Elden Ring may have won, but Bill Clinton is the real game of the year. Calico Jackal looking at Venom's butt pick. Look at the subtle jet black coloring, the tasteful thickness of it. Oh my god, it even has a comic book label. Yeah, I don't think this Lilith in the Marvel 616 wiki is the same as the Lilith we're dealing with in the game. I could be wrong. This might be the game's own iteration or interpretation of them. You've been doing your mock exams, Frexina? Well, I bet you've been acing them. I bet you've been doing great. I bet you've done great. Try not to stress too much about them. Ultimately, they are mock exams. They aren't the end all be all, but yes, I bet you did great. I bet you've done great. I don't. You heard I hate caps now. After that Keenan Michael Key segment with Toad, it just lasted a little bit too long with him going back and forth on the hat cap thing. Lilith has had a few different interpretations. Yes. I see people are going to be mentioning the Bill Clinton thing today a lot. Sadly, no Bill Clinton in this game. Bill Clinton, has he ever appeared in a Marvel comic? Let's look it up. Bill Clinton, Marvel 616. See if he's ever shown up. William Clinton. Enraged by a statement released by Black Panther and the mouthing off of Everett K. Ross, Bill Clinton chased Ross around the White House with a hockey stick during his presidency. When did this happen? He first showed up in X-Men Volume 2, Number 25. Bill Clinton does have a Marvel Comics presence. Yes, Obama showed up, and I know Steve Colbert showed up. Not that he's on the same level. The Daily Bugle ran an article sometime after this which claimed Daredevil and Black Widow teamed up to save Bill Clinton's life from Stilt Man. Bill Clinton. Which comic did you show up in? He's been in Black Panther Volume 3, Issues 6 and 7. He's been in Iron Fist Wolverine Number 3. He's been in Marvel Boy Volume 2, Number 6. And Daredevil Volume 2, Number 33. So that's a thing. Yura Echi, thank you for the follow. Welcome, Yura Echi. I don't know how etchy this game is going to be, but use your imagination. That might help. I don't know how etchy Marvel products can be. Imagine being a president and your villain is Stilt Man. Swirly glasses, thank you for the follow. I like your trope. The swirly glasses trope is cute. I can't name a single swirly glasses individual that I dislike. I like Carly Carmine from 5Ds. I like Brain from Dominion Tank Police. And that's the only ones I can think of off the top of my head. And I'm mostly head. Anyway, we've dilly-dallied long enough. Let's jump into the game. I don't want to sit around here on the title screen for too long. Rock Rulin, you missed the Game Awards because time zones and work, and you have no idea why people are going on about Bill Clinton. That's probably for the best. Someone in the chat can feel free to explain it to you, but basically somebody who wasn't supposed to be there got on the mic after they'd awarded the Game of the Year and just made an esoteric reference. And everybody is sort of trying to figure out what the relevancy of it was, but ultimately the point is it wasn't relevant.
But when it comes to the recent behavior of Nico and magic, the word
insubordination. Are you gonna chastise Nico for not being happy about the way you've treated her?
Wanda is their friend. I'd be more concerned if they weren't unhappy with the situation.
Then you agree with them? With their approach?
I might have done the same. Like you said, this isn't the military. You can give orders, but at the end of
the day,
we're all going along with you because we believe in what you're saying, not because of some title. Especially one like Caretaker.
Yeah, Caretaker's kind of a rubbish title.
But I hear what you're saying, Blade.
Good, because I'm not about to play drill sergeant around here.
You could drill me, Blade. It's all good. Nico is upset because... And a bunch of the younger members of the Midnight Suns are upset because they're kind of keeping us out of the loop, even though, you know, we're perfectly capable of helping. I say we. I'm not one of the kids. I'm obviously an ancient... a demon-hunting individual. Very important character in this game. I do like how the Hunter has been woven into the thread of the story. It feels like he's a natural fit. It's like he's just a forgotten character. The Unfitting Key, thank you for the Rayed! Thank you for the Rayed, Unfitting Key. Let me fix Rayed, indeed. Thank you for Rayedding. I hope that key fits one day. Thank you for the raid. Shout out to the Unfitting
Tell me.
Key. Tell me indeed, Parzelfall. How do we make this key fit? Death Stranding 2 Void Adept. That's the big deal. That's the big hotness. That's so exciting. Is that Screamo with Mickey Mouse's Clubhouse? It is. It is. It's the Death Note opening number 2 with Mickey Mouse. Maud, thank you for the 10 bits. The Midnight Suns first fought against Lilith and her daughter Lilin, which is probably why the Hunter is canonically female, because it's an alternate take on their first adventure. Though I think we have more than 9 team members in the game, unlike the 9, the name of the Midnight Suns, before the official change. And Rock Rulin, holy shit, thank you for the 1,000 bits. Happy Freezer Day, my lord.
Happy Freezer Day to you as well. Yes,
I got you something. I just know you'll appreciate it. A brand new jockstrap. I figured you'd need a new one after, well, you know.
Thank you. Thank you for not directly addressing the incident in question as well. Thank you for the 1,000 bits. Thank you for chazzing it up on Freezer Day. A very happy Freezer Day to all of you. I hope you're enjoying. It's not Freezer Day yet, but it's Freezer Day every day in my heart.
What can we make? We can make strength. We can make basically the same shit we've had before. I don't think we need to worry about that. Unfitting Key, you lurk here time to time and finally got a chance to say hi properly. Oh, well, thank you for lurking, Unfitting Key. How's the stream going? I've only seen minimal gameplay of this so far. I'm loving this game. The problem is, I get so sidetracked and distracted by everything. There's so many things you can do, and I really love doing everything. Oh, I'm sorry to hear Void Adept. You feel better, okay? You take whatever time you need to recover, and don't push yourself. I'm so sorry. What did I think of the Jedi Survivor trailer? I didn't really see it. I wasn't paying attention. I didn't really like Jedi Outcast that much myself. Was it Jedi Outcast? What is it? Jedi Fallen Order? Outcast. Is that something else? I mean, I'm just not into the whole... I'm not a big Souls-like guy myself. I mean, I don't blame people for being excited. It looks like cool Star Wars stuff. I just, I have no real... interest in it myself. That Kevin Conroy tribute was very moving. It's nice to know we've not heard the last of him as Batman. All right, gamma coil analysis. Here we go.
Give me a sec. Okay, what's up?
What do we get? We got new abilities.
These definitely give you an edge.
A quick jab. We got heads up, give 36 block to Iron Man or an ally. That seems good. Block. Can never have too much block, I imagine. Hades 2, obviously very exciting. Yes, Hades 2. I'm sure it's going to be at least as good as the first one, which is to say it'll probably be the best game that comes out that year. Charge. We do have another charge. We could upgrade that ability if we... Are these new ones? Oh, these are both new, actually. Oh, okay. These are both new. And this one gains a taunt as well.
I feel like I could automate this process and take myself out of the loop here.
By all means, Tony, take yourself out of the loop. And Quick Blast. We got Quick Jab and Quick Blast. It looks like there's kind of the equivalents of each other. Attack and redraw to add knockback. Oh, that's interesting. I own two of those already. So that would let us upgrade one of them. Ah, it's tempting. We own one. These are both new. It feels like maybe we should get the two new skills. Right? Let's go with the two new ones. Okay. I look great in my bright pink sweater and my white pants. No worries, Erikios. You take care. All right, doesn't look like we have any of these available. We have to upgrade. We have to increase our research level, I guess. I thought it said I had something about researches block study artifacts to raise your research level. Okay, we got to study artifacts. I forgot about that. Wait, hang on. Truth serum.
Build, plan, invent. Create. Take your...
Matt P3000, in my own playthrough, I just heard Magic ask for Charlie Snuggles. Oh.
You find more coil, send it my way.
Love it. I'm so happy, Magic. You're breaking the ice with Magic. There's a lot of ice. All right, so we've got... What is going on? Here we go. Bring Robbie Reyes on the next mission. I've got to remember to do that. Talk to Caretaker about Magic's birthday party, and there's a new intel cache to decrypt. And we also got some posts on the social media, it looks like. The social media. Let's give, can we replace something? Let me see here. Hang on. Edit deck. Yeah, I don't understand what he was saying about Bill Clinton. I don't think it was meant to be understood, to be honest. Let's see. Quick jab, taunt quick, and then we have knee strike, which is taunt and gain block equal to the damage dealt. Honestly, you might just want to swap out a knee strike for a quick jab. It looks like that's the best option. Just so we have a bit more variety and she can, both of these taunt, and this one's quick so we can get a card playback. Let's go with that. Magic called you a friend. You guys, everybody's making best friends with Magic. I'm very proud of you guys. I'm very proud of y'all. What's the new combat outfit? Oh, it's the default. It's just got more colors available. Let me see. No, I want to look at the default and... Oh, that's fun. I like those colors. Those are fun. But let's go with the Marvel. The Marvel. And then let's switch to Tony. Check out his new move. Check out his move. He got the heads up, gives 36 blocks or to Iron Man or an ally, and gives you +2 heroism. Seems very good. So knockback, redraw to add forceful, and then quick, redraw to add knockback. And then mark target, apply 2 marked and 2 vulnerable. Honestly, I might just swap out, yeah, put the block there. I feel like protecting my friends is also important. All right. Face up, face down, attack or defend. All right. Did we use the heal item, or did we just got that set away? Have we still got that item? We got a new ability to upgrade because of that card. All right. Super Link. Maud, I've been hanging out with Midnight Suns and Carol and forgetting to hang out with Tony and Strange. I know, I keep forgetting about them too. I'm just like, you guys are the NPCs. You're not part of the group. All right, Ilyana, heading to the grotto. Does anyone want to play water volleyball? Robbie, no. Nico, hell no. Blade, never again. Ilyana, you are all such babies. Nico, you opened a portal, spiked the ball, and slammed it into the back of Robbie's head. Ilyana, uncompetitive babies. I like Nico's rare use of the hell, comma, no. Hell, no. Two separate thoughts. All right, looks like we've already replied to all of these. All right, let's go upgrade. Actually, let me check the item crafter. We've got one of the focusing lens and the recovery nanobot. It's probably worth it. How much skill essence do we have? 116? I'm tempted to get the pot of greed again.
This should be useful.
Just in case. You never can have too many pots of greed. You can't be too pot of greedy. All right. But yeah, the Game Awards, aside from the Death Stranding 2 trailer, nothing really blew my mind. I was very excited about that Death Stranding 2 trailer, though. You know me. Death Stranding 2, that is going to be day one. We're going to be streaming that. We're going to be streaming that. When that comes out, I mean, part of me is tempted to play Death Stranding 1 again, but that would be absurd. It took us months to finish that. But yes, Death Stranding 2 will definitely be something we stream together. Hades 2, that is very exciting. Yes, don't get me wrong. That's a very exciting reveal as well. That was out of nowhere.
Yes?
All right. Oh, Peter, how you doing? He looks so tiny there. Don't he look tiny? The steps make him look tiny.
All this excitement has really got
You've said that so many times. Hello there, Ashrell. Good to have you here. Shut up, Spider-Man. He's still going.
Practice makes perfect.
Research projects undertaken in the Forge often have specific requirements for different heroes. When choosing which abilities to upgrade in the yard, heroes to send...
Caretaker said I need to be a team player. So I guess I'm letting you choose for me too.
When choosing which abilities to upgrade in the yard, heroes to send on ops in the war room or missions to take at the mirror table, use L3 to view pending research projects and any requirements they might have. Oh, okay. Interesting. I guess I don't understand what you're telling me, but all right. We can upgrade Knee Strike. I guess we can upgrade Knee Strike. Knee Strike plus taunt gain block equal to damage dealt. Oh, it just makes it stronger. So it's probably worth it. Let's do that. We spend one training. Oh no, we get one training ESP and we spend 30 attack essence. That's worth it.
This'll make a difference.
So that's a Cyberpunk expansion. I wasn't quite sure
Not
what that was.
Wants my advice, but they're gonna get it.
That thing
way.
With Idris Elba, I didn't quite understand if that was a sequel or an expansion or what, but I guess that makes sense that it's an expansion. All right. Speaking of expanding, let's expand our repertoire with the Iron Man. He can get Mark Target Plus, where he can apply 2 Marked and 2 Vulnerable. Redraw to add nearby enemies gain 2 Marked. That definitely seems worth it. I can't sniff at that. That seems good.
Constant innovation. That's the Stark Promise.
All right. Slider training. Sliders deal increased damage in combat. I guess that's the next one, or is that what we just got? Sliders. All right, when we kick those things. All right, sweet. Yeah, I don't know what that, that Grand Theft Auto clone with Michael Madsen and Chuck Norris, like, who? It's like, you know how Grand Theft Auto casts celebrities and has them play characters? That just looks like Grand Theft Auto if it just had the celebrities play themselves. Which, you know, I guess somebody enjoys that, not me. All right, so talk to Caretaker, and we also have to decrypt intel. Intel.
What's the latest intel?
Let's find out.
I'm sure Tony won't mind if I install XCOM on Central. It's for tactical research.
I am doing tactical research on that booty. The pen and the punch, unidentified satellite versus attacked like the wind. Epic. Interesting. All right, what are the ops?
Pick a bad guy. Any bad guy.
So we have message from S.H.I.E.L.D., which we had before. We have the pen and the punch, which is a rare mission. Expires in 5 days. Hank Pym has been working with the Avengers to try and decipher a transmission from a new, unfamiliar satellite. I need to get closer to disable it if it's indeed evil, but I don't expect it to be quite straightforward. If you could spare Captain Marvel, I'd appreciate it. I probably can spare Captain Marvel, but what's the epic one? An urgent message from Shang-Chi arrived. Someone or something is terrorizing Lower Manhattan. Their attacks are swift, quick, and brutal, but leave no trace and disappear like the wind. Help me, the people shouldn't live in fear. All right, that's vague enough to be interesting. Let's try it. Let's send... We don't want to send... we don't want to send Robbie. And she's injured. Maybe Iron Man? Maybe we could send Iron Man. Although I guess maybe someone with a higher level. Let's send...
Sending your friends out to fight isn't the easiest choice.
Let's send Blade.
We all know what we signed up for.
Blade and Shang-Chi working together. I could see that working.
You can owe me one.
Oh, I'll cash in on that debt. Don't you worry. Why do they constantly terrorize Manhattan? Because that's where everything is.
If you got a minute, Hunter, I'd like to check in.
Yeah, what do you want to check in on? I'd like to talk to you, but it's not letting me.
I trust your analysis of that gamma bullet is going smoothly.
It's going, but I'm not.
Oh.
Oh?
I was this close to getting Faustus to spill his guts. This close.
Actually spill his guts.
Poof. Crossbones turns his ass to ash with his magic bullet.
Ass to ash.
Our forces are strained enough trying to keep up with Hydra. We could have used his intel.
Ass to ash must have been a hard line to say. Way to go, Erica Lindbeck. Faustus would have never talked. We will prevail anyway. Crossbones gave him a gift. What? Ninja Warlord, thank you for the 10 bits because Manhattan has a secret portal to Dino-Hattan. Is this a Super Mario Brothers movie reference here? Goodbye, dinosaurs! Alright, we will prevail anyway.
We will prevail without whatever Hydra...
Midnight Bombs Vampiro.
...tucked away in his head.
Well, we don't really have a choice now, do we? God, I would have loved to have had the chance to interrogate that bastard.
I would have liked to have watched that.
I had been waiting so long to get some one-on-one skull-pounding time with him. What a waste.
You want some skull-pounding time?
Speaking of pushing Hydra skulls... I'm pretty sure Caretaker is waiting for you at the table with another mission. Let me know if you want me to join on whatever errand she sends you on. I could use some demon pounding time.
Uh-huh.
Use some of the pent-up aggression I was saving for Faustus.
I mean, have you seen those demon butts?
I will let you know, Captain.
I'm up for some
Carol.
Demon pounding.
Call me Carol.
Maud, thank you for the 10 bits. I just heard that Spider-Gwen is having her own clone saga, and it's releasing on my birth month. I didn't expect to find out my birthday will be disappointment this way. See, y'all... Everybody's like, oh, sorry to be a jerk in response to your bit message, Maud. Thank you for the bits. But whenever people are like, oh, they're doing a clone saga with Miles Morales, it's going to be bad. I'm like, well, you didn't even read it, and it wasn't bad. Just because it's a clone saga doesn't mean it's going to be like the original clone saga. It's not going to last years, and it's going to be dealt with, and it's probably going to be fine. Clones don't inherently make a story bad. You're just hearing Clone Saga and you're assuming. I promise you, the Miles Morales one was fine, this one will be fine. Anyway, I should stop running around doing nothing. Is there something I need to do that I'm forgetting about? I guess talk to Caretaker about the party. What is this music? Nico, have you got your own theme music?
Sup, Ancient One.
Where's this music coming from, Nico? Are you conjuring that? Did you say soundtrack with your staff? Maud, you feel like Miles was the only one that was fine. Okay, well, what about... Who else had a bad one? I'll be honest, I'm not familiar with, like, anybody's except Peter's and Miles's so far. You like the sweater, Zixi? Isn't it gorgeous? Isn't it beautiful? Let's go back to the Abbey. I feel like I'm always wandering and I never find anything. We do have highlights. Check out them highlights. Yes, I have a deeper red color hair now and blonde highlights. The only bad Clone Saga was the one from Ultimate Comics. I'm not familiar. I just feel like everyone assumes that when they hear Clone Saga, it's going to be bad because it's been bad in the past. It's a completely, you know it's not going to be remotely directly connected to that original Clone Saga. It's not going to resemble that original Clone Saga. It's just a new story that happens to use the same name. So I would personally, as an optimist, I would keep an open mind. Thank you for the hydrate command, Zixi. The Clone Saga, to this day, is one of the most successful story arcs in Spider-Man's history. Not even a joke. Oh, okay. Oh, I can't get up that way. Maybe that's why they keep going back to the well for the clone idea. Personally, I treat any event title in Marvel Comics as just an idea. It means nothing. Vampiro, thank you for gifting a sub and for joining the Steve Army again. Gifting a sub to Youngster Groudon, Vampiro. Enjoy that sub, Youngster Groudon. So what I'm saying is, like, they just did an event in Marvel Comics called The Death of Doctor Strange. Now, Doctor Strange does die in that event, but he comes, like, he shows up immediately after he dies. Doctor Strange is in that event throughout. So it's like, that name, The Death of Doctor Strange, means nothing. I can assume nothing based on that name. So I treat things like the Clone Saga the same. All I know is that clones are going to be involved. I don't know anything about what will happen. I don't know if it'll actually be like that original Clone Saga, if it'll be bad, if it'll be good.
Good girl, Charlie.
Bark. Yeah, I think the real issue isn't so much the clones, it's the fact that they couldn't stop telling a story. They didn't know when to stop. It just kept getting more and more unnecessarily complicated. Blade, what have you got to talk? We can help him. Blade waves an easy greeting. Hunter, I was worrying. Vampiro, thank you for the 100 bits. This shirt, it's so pink! It is indeed. Yes, I'm glad you approve. Caretaker, push me hard. Oh, sorry. I know your childhood wasn't an easy one, Lilith, the collar, your powers. How does a kid deal with all that? Blade, you're so concerned. Caretaker, push me hard. I owe her for that. Oh, no, we want the light ability. Agatha saw the child in me. She would sneak me treats and play games with me. She made sure I could just be a kid. Oh, Enerkaiser, they knew how to end it. Marvel's editorial forced them to continue it. Originally, it would have ended after 2 years with Ben Reilly succeeding Peter as new Spider-Man. OG Clone Saga went on 5+ years. Yeah, well, I guess when I say they, I don't mean the people making it. I mean Marvel, I guess.
Thanks, Hunter.
You're quite welcome. All right, we got Bands of Fire. Knock back in any direction. And 22 damage, that's a pretty great ability. Let's put that in our deck there. That seems really good. This bloody chat, I'm moving you over here. I'm sorry. We're going over here for now. Let's go to edit deck. So we've got Bands of Fire, which we want to put. It's knockback in any direction, and it does 22 damage. So we could replace Charge, but that would get rid of one of our only attack moves. I guess 3 attack moves. There's also Fortify and Inspire. Change the cost of a random heroic card in your hand to 0. I feel like I never use this. But it is a light action, so... I mean, I guess I could switch it out. Ninja Warlord, thank you for the 10 bits. I like how Blade became American after the success of the movies. That does seem to be a thing that people are noticing. Maud, I feel it's unnecessary because I didn't need to make 2 sequels with it and that retelling miniseries that took place in an alternate universe. Right, but I guess what I'm saying is ultimately Spider-Gwen Clone Saga is probably going to be its own thing. It's probably not going to be directly connected to any of that stuff. If I were to hazard a guess... I need to catch up with my Marvel comics, though. That's on me. So knock back in any direction and do damage. I feel like that's better than Inspire. We got Bands of Fire replacing Inspire. Okay. It's not the best selection of moves. Spider-Verse 2 does look really good. So Rock Cruel, and I thought Spider-Gwen was cancelled. What are we talking about? Spider-Gwen canceled.
Thanks for the super special awesome gift.
Thank you, anonymous gifter, for gifting a sub to reformed Rabbi Bill Clinton. I do appreciate that. Vampiro, my Clone Saga was when I started making YouTube videos, and I'm not going to say everybody copied me, but there were a lot of people pretending to be LittleKuriboh at the time. All right, talk to Caretaker. I will get into the game eventually, guys.
Could we speak in private?
Private.
Will this lead to the two of us shouting at one another?
I mean, yeah, but...
I cannot see how.
Then, yes.
Nico needs help prepping for Magic Surprise Party.
I'm so angry at you!
Surprise Party? Have you met Magic?
Yeah, but I already told her.
Why do you say that?
Oh, just a feeling. What does Nico want from me?
Can you?
I don't know, love and
cake?
Affection, I guess.
Of course. The trick will be hiding the icing. Magic's sweet tooth can lead her to cupcakes at 50 paces.
Cupcakes at 50 paces. Magic, you do have a sweet tooth. All right, we got to bring Robbie on the next mission, so let's go check out our missions. Robbie, we're going to hang out.
I need to get out there and crack some skulls, Hunter.
Well, Robbie, we're going to do that in a minute. But we should invite someone to a haven. Let's invite Tony. Tony, where is he? We were just talking about how we don't hang out with Tony enough. Kenwood! We're getting us on a hype train talking about Death Stranding 2. Kenwood! Thank you for the 100 bits. So Death Stranding 2, I am unironically pumped to be confused as fuck for 50 hours and have everything explained to me in a 90-minute cutscene way at the end. Who knows? Maybe they'll have learned from Death Stranding 1 and they won't put all the plot at the end. And thank you for the congrats on the Hiffle Holiday app. That was a good time. I really enjoyed being part of that and getting to see the preview footage of the claymation style stuff or whatever you call that. I don't know if it's claymation. I've not watched Rankin Bass. You guys all have these Rankin Bass Christmas specials like Rudolph and all that. And we didn't have that in England. So that is unique to your culture. But I get it. But yes, stop motion, that was... You're Etchy, thank you for subbing at Tier 1 there. Thank you for fueling that hype train. A pleasure to make your age acquaintance. Much obliged.
I've been told Stark Enterprises can be a toxic workplace.
But yes, I would love to stream Death Stranding 2 when that comes out. As soon as it comes out, we're getting that, we're streaming it. We're gonna make bridge connections between each other's apocalypses. It's gonna be fun. Thank you for the head pad there, Pumpkin Pop. I do appreciate it. Let's invite Iron Man to go mushroom hunting since it's our only option. Okay. I hope you like mushrooms, Tony. What do you think about that? Mushroom Kingdom, here we come.
How's your spark treating you? Any feedback? Acceptable answers are genius design, work of a genius.
Sounds like he's in a cave.
Really anything involving the word genius.
Maud, I need someone to draw Agatha with the world's best mom mug of coffee and a jealous caretaker wearing an ugly Christmas sweater. Purely because of how the Hunter's relationship seems to be presented. Yeah, right? Agatha is the coddling mom and caretaker is kind of the strict mom. Alright. I love it. I use it all the time. Joke, I have an exhaustive list of suggestions, or it's a tool like any other. We could placate his ego, or we could try and be humorous. I'm going to try and placate his ego because it's Tony.
It is well crafted. I use it every day, and it works no matter where I am.
So you'd call it a...
success?
A work of genius?
Perfect. That's a great pull quote for the press release.
What is a press release?
Don't worry about it.
We're going to get press released from Tony's... Oh, hang on. We can give him a dagger. I don't think we should give him a dagger. I don't think he'd like a dagger. Kenwood, thank you for the 10 bits. Naturally, the first trailer is 90% Kojima nonsense, but the biggest thing I noticed is Fragile somehow healed her old lady Timefall skin, it seems. Yes. She seems to be doing much better. Also, that one shot of BB inside Fragile with Troy Baker eyes, right? He had... The BB had the... what's his name? Fucking hell, I've forgotten his name. The particle. Higgs. Higgs's eyes. He had Higgs's eyes, right?
There has to be a next time. Let's do it soon, boss.
All right. So friendship reward. We got 9 friendship gained. He liked the activity. Okay, I didn't know how he would feel. We got a home team common Abbey outfit for Tony and a tank top head games for the Hunter. Head games? Jesus. Just dropped me right next to that forge. Charlie! What's up?
Who is a good girl? It is my Charlie girl.
I love that Charlie's hair matches mine. Not even really hair, really, but... Ah, bark, bark, yes. Did you find something? What happened? So now we want to check out the outfits that we just got. No, wrong way. We got Abby outfit, not that one, head games. What does it say? What does it say? Nowhere? Going nowhere? Going nowhere as in the location nowhere? As in the Guardians of the Galaxy? I can't quite tell what that is. It would make sense because nowhere is ahead. But I don't quite understand. Alright, Tony, what was the outfit you got? It looked like a sort of a generic one. What the? Did you hear that? I thought you'd be stuck in the past, but that was fun. Oh, he's talking. Yeah, after we stop the talk. Thank you for the hype train there, guys. We completed at level 1. Thank you so much. I do appreciate it. We can give him a classic Avengers shirt. How much gloss do we have? 385. Ugh, it seems like a waste of gloss whenever I want to dress them, but it's just, I don't know how much gloss I'm going to have. I want to save gloss. I want to conserve gloss. Kenwood, with the Walking Dead spinoff, I was worried Norman Reedus wouldn't have time and Fragile was going to be the playable character. Glad to see I was wrong since he still has top billing in the press stuff. Well, top billing might not mean he's the playable character, but it certainly would mean he's a significant presence in the game. He's looking a bit worse for wear, though, isn't he? All right, let's go to the mission. Oh, I know, Charlie, I'm going the wrong way.
I usually just bring it out there.
What? I know there's a chest there. I can't open it. Oh, hang on. I'm getting distracted by distractions. Sorry. Give me a minute while I get distracted. All right, where's that dang altar thing? Eh? Put the knife.
Shut up.
Thank you, Vampiro, for cashing in your star chips for a... Shut up. select an item to place. I thought I had... Oh, it must just be a gift. I guess my dagger doesn't go in there. Ah, oh, bloody hell. Hey, Miracle Alchemist.
Vinaldon, there's that space duck again.
Yes, a lot of that stuff in Death Stranding 2 looked really interesting. The thing... Thank you, Vinaldon, for cashing in your star chips for a doodle-la-la-la-la-la. Doodle-la, Vinaldon. Doodle-la, indeed. The thing that struck me when they were even... When I even considered the idea that there would be a Death Stranding 2, when we heard from Norman Reedus that they were working on Death Stranding 2, I was like, how? How is there going to be a sequel? And I was like, the Death Stranding has kind of been dealt with. What's the issue? And then when I was watching the trailer... It kind of occurred to me that I guess people are the issue. It's not necessarily just the Stranding, which it does look like the Death Stranding might have actually evolved or something. Something's going down involving the Death Stranding. But it also just sort of looks like people are kind of fucking it up, you know? Death Stranding 1 is fucking around. Death Stranding 2 is going to be finding out. That's my take on it. Sarah Hawk, I never played the first one. Was the Death Stranding the friends you made along the way? That's actually not far off, because I guess you do make connections. Friendship is involved. So, wait, Blade is not available, so we can't do that one. Okay, so we've got defeat heavy enemies, we get a Gamma Coil and Intel cache, a supply run, which is hard. We got a story mission called The Best There Is, which presumably means Wolverine. Wolverine's probably going to show up in this one. And then capture Hydra agent with Doctor Strange, it looks like. I'm tempted to go to jump into a supply run with Robbie, since we're going to use him anyway. Recover Hydra supplies from the back of Hydra vehicles before they escape. And we'll get credits. KO enemies targeting Robbie Reyes. We get 3 credits from it. Now, do we have to actually... we have to select the challenge. I didn't realize... Oh, you spend intel to do the challenge. Oh. Okay, I mean, I guess we'll get credits for it. And we are doing an intel mission, so... Okay. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna have to remember to KO enemies targeting Robbie. Alright, let's bring Robbie with us on this mission, because we have to. Robbie and the Hunter... And who else? Maybe Spider-Man? That could be fun. Maybe we'll bring Spider-Man along. And of course, the Hunter. I always bring the Hunter. It's very tempting to not bring him sometimes, but I want to get used to playing with him. Because he's always going to be in the plot missions. Kenwood, it seemed to me that maybe Drawbridge having big-ass boats, we may get to see how other parts of the world did with the Death Stranding outside of America. I could be wrong since this is Kojima and shit is abstract until context is given. Yes. Having said that, the name Drawbridge, it's interesting because a drawbridge would imply a connection that can be removed. Because a drawbridge is something you can pull back. So I'm curious. I'm curious as to what that means. The names are always, you know, the names are always a kind of a dead giveaway just because they're very on the nose, but they're also a little bit cryptic. So let's go with a recovery nanobot. We've not used it yet. We may as well bring it with us. All right, let's go. There's the heroes looking good. Well, we're just right there. They're taking our soda. Recover supplies. Retrieve the supplies before the Hydra trucks drive away. Break the enemy protection to access the trucks. Use recover supplies card to secure the supplies.
Hydra forces in this area are causing trouble. Let's take
Stop causing trouble, guys. Don't make me turn this car around. Disable truck. Defensive posture. A hero challenge is enabled for this mission. Complete the active challenge to collect rewards at the end of the mission. So we just gotta protect. We gotta defeat guys who are targeting Robbie.
Grab those artifacts before they roll out.
All right, we got a bunch of heroism. We got a bunch of heroism. Okay, so who are we dealing with? We got a grunt here. We got somebody targeting Spider-Man. We got somebody targeting the Hunter. We got another grunt. Now we got the guy defending who's targeting the Hunter. This guy has the block card. And this guy has the recover supplies. Well, this guy has permanently disable the active truck. Okay. That's probably what we want to go for. Heroism, yes. Lots of heroism. Okay. This is where I start to be like, what am I doing? So we got three card plays, we got two redraws, we got one move, we got one item. Okay, quick slash. Knock back quick. So we could get a card back, a card play back from that, as well as a knockback. Chain strike, if target will be KO'd, chain to another target, maximum two targets. Another one, got two of those. Spider sense plus, draw two spidey cards, gain one fast, gain one resist. Judgment with a Ghost Rider. Consume 25% of Ghost Rider's health to damage an enemy, two enemies for each health. Oh, two damage for each health, sorry. Also damage everything nearby. Everything. And another spider sense, and then we got recover supplies. So, not much aside from quick slash and judgment that isn't Spider-Man based. So we might just be razzling folks as Spider-Man. I guess that's what we're doing. Unless quick slash, let me see. Play your quick slash. Knock him back into that guy. Though it won't do that much damage. It's tempting to do it on this guy, get the card playback, and then just take a little bit of his block away. Alright. So we got our card playback and we got a little bit of heroism. Now this looks like it could be manipulated. This is a slide. This is one we slide. So potentially we could get multiple guys, but I don't think it's going to happen from this angle. This is one we jump off of. And this is one we just grab and chuck at them. All right, let's see. Judgment. I guess there aren't any guys crowded together, so we might want to save that. Although I guess we could take out both of them. Almost. What we can do is we can use the slide on this guy. Actually, yeah, let me try this. Into that guy. Can only hit one of them, unfortunately. Alright, and then judgment on this guy. I guess if we do it on either of them, it works.
Vengeance is
near.
Some for the rest of us.
Oh, he hurts himself, I forgot, yeah. The peanut stare. That you have done. He lost the protection on the van, so he can recover the supplies. It would be a card play. Let me see what Chain Strike can do. If target will be KO'd, change to another target, maximum 2 targets. Kenwood, thank you for the 10 bits, and my last Death Stranding 2 ramble for today. I should say DS2, since they haven't confirmed it's Death Stranding 2, but... Troy Baker in creepy Amelie cosplay with a tentacle hentai Odra deck and an electric guitar. Never change, Kojima, you wonderful, bizarre man. Indeed, never change. So we can chain to this guy. We get this guy's 49 block. I'm gonna go for it.
Coming at you.
Nice. Now all my heroes are gathered near here. We still have one card play left. We could gain fast and resist just to protect Spider-Man. There's only one person attacking Spider-Man. So I might just do Chain Strike again. Take him out. And start working on this guy. Vampiro, thank you for the 10 bits. The D stands for dinosaur stranding. I was expecting dinosaurs toward the end of that game when we got in the tar pits. I am surprised that we did not get dinosaurs, Death Stranding dinosaurs. Just whales. All right, Chain Strike.
Here we go.
Not looking good here.
I'm impressed.
Oh, Troy Baker's down for anything. If you ask him to do something, he'll be there faster than you can say NFT. Anyway, let's end the turn.
We will not fail.
No, Spidey.
Follow my lead.
Oh no, they're all ganging up on the hunter.
Does someone feel a breeze?
Yeah, here's another one coming. Oh! Where did you come from?
Another unwelcome surprise. This time it's one of the fallen.
I tempted fate bringing symbiote Spidey along. Ah, fuck.
Is it the...
That truck is about to move out. You're running out of time.
Oh, we're fine. A villain has ambushed the heroes. Villains will occasionally appear on general missions in place of regular reinforcements. While this can make for a sudden challenge, the ambushing villain will only have a single life, making them easier to defeat. Mort, do you think they will roll out story batches with the DLC characters? That's kind of what puts me off the Ultimate Alliance character DLC, because you had to start at the bottom with their levels and it got boring fast. Oh, I didn't know about that. I would be a bit disappointed if they didn't add story content for Deadpool and Morbius and all that. Like, it just seems there's huge potential there. And if all we're doing is getting extra characters to fight with, it's a bit disappointing. At the very least, I would like to see them have some Abby content where we can, like, interact with them socially. Yeah, my first villain ambush, Zynga Protocol. Your preparations in the shop class have paid off. The Zynga Protocol has been added to your combat item wheel. This will make some hero ability cards in hand free. Alright. Then maybe I will, maybe I'll use that. Give 2 random cards in your hand free until they are played or discarded. They don't cost a card play. Let's give it a shot. Let's try it. What did we get?
Baby,
indeed. Thank you, Voidadet, for cashing in your star chips for a baby. It looks like we got Fortify and Defensive Posture for free. Definitely good to get that Defensive Posture. Get that block on. And then Fortify also gives you block and 29, one counter and 29 block. But let's save that for now. I don't think we need it just now. Let's also recover the supplies because holy shit, we need to do that. Sarah Hawk, I'm pretty sure they said there will be additional story missions with the new characters and hopefully lots of fun Abby content too. I hope so. I would be sad if there wasn't, but I think that there will be. It would just make sense, right? All right, what now? We got Venom. Gotta get him. And this guy is about to blow up, so let's switch to the Hunter and let's have him get the fuck out of Dodge. In fact, he could just launch himself onto Venom or even this guy who has the disabled truck card. It's tempting to do him instead. Over Venom's head! Nice of Venom to act as a little vaulting horse there. Alright. Don't know who Venom's targeting. Did I do the challenge where we take out guys who are targeting Robbie? Because I don't think many of them have targeted Robbie yet, so it might not be possible to do that challenge. Maud, did you hear that apparently there was a Batman Beyond movie that got cancelled? Yeah, I did. That's a shame. It's a shame because it would have been great to see Michael Keaton in a movie like that. You know, being old man Bruce Wayne. But now, it won't happen, sadly. Forceful knockback in any direction, discard a random card. That could be bad, actually. Discarding a random card when we've got good cards here. Maybe we'll use the spider sense first. I guess we could redraw as well. All right, he gains fast and resist. Okay, we got quick kick, which is knockback, and then we got thwip, which applies bind. You love the hair, Wilted Carrot? I know, there's something about him. There's something about his hair. He looks good. Like, he looks like a real kind of Thor type. Like, he doesn't look bad. He doesn't look inappropriate.
She got a great ass!
Thank you, Al Pacino, the star of the Game of the Year awards. The Game Awards. Thank you, Citric Silver, for cashing in your star chips for her. She got a great ass. I'm really sad he didn't say that on while he was reading his speech. Baby was on cooldown, right? All right, so what do we want to do? We can thwip to bind somebody. I guess, honestly, I'm gonna redraw something. Probably quick kick. Holy Flame, that's pretty good. Damage an enemy or restore 44 health. Both of those are good. And then I'm tempted to just redraw Whip. But I don't know. Whip is actually going to be handy, I think. Because we could take him out. Let's take him out.
You had your chance to escape.
What card did we lose? Please don't lose. Not great. I guess Thwip is not the worst to lose. All right, we're out of card plays. We do have a move left, which we can use to knock people, right? The move knocks people now? How do you use move? Oh, here we go. So what I could do... I guess not, actually. He's on his own. He's about to blow up. I guess we'll just knock back this guy? Knock him, I guess there's nothing we can do that. Let's knock back Venom, maybe? Not into Spidey. Spidey, you're going to have to be the one to do it. Oh, maybe not. Ah, here we go.
Bring it on.
Oh, it's just shove.
We will heal faster than you.
Oh, no. I forgot about the symbiote skin. Oh, crap. Now he's got symbiote skin. The next melee attacker will be bound. We gotta watch out for that. I forgot about that. I guess I didn't realize how the symbiote skin worked. It's you hit him once and then... And then if you hit him again, you get bound. Alright. So we got the Hydra guy left. We got this guy who's about to blow up. And we got Fallen Venom. And we have to worry about this as well. That could be a problem. I can still fortify. Oh, because it's free. It might be worth doing, honestly. Spider-Man does have the symbiote suit on because I got the season pass. It's not from any storyline content. It is just a skin. It is there for effect.
Look how fragile you are.
You a fan of Death Stranding as well, Venom? Yep. We all went together, didn't we?
I'll get you eventually.
All right.
For Hydra.
Oh yeah, best of luck.
They must know my reputation.
Counter that guy.
Shoot up here.
Venom's butt, though.
They are being reinforced.
Oh, what's up, guys? Unfortunately, Ghost Rider is symbiote bonded, so we can attack it to make him to free him up. Disable truck is probably a good call. Or recover supplies. We probably just want to recover supplies, just to get that done. And we got quick kick, charge. I'm gonna go with recover supplies just now. Spider's just feeling a little emo today, yes. A supply crate has been recovered. Defeat the remaining enemies to complete the mission.
The artifacts are secure, but why don't you teach Hydra a lesson while you're there?
All right, we gotta take out Venom, which is gonna be a whole thing. Let's see. We can heal, or we can damage an enemy. All of these guys are going after the Hunter or Spider-Man. It's very annoying, because my quest is like, if they're attacking Robbie, you need to kill him, and then none of them are attacking Robbie. All right, we can't do that, because he's disabled. He's been bounded. He's been binded. I guess I'll do something that will give us Robbie back. I don't know. None of these are great, really. I guess if... Can I move over here, Spider-Man? Oh, he doesn't quite reach. Damn it. Now I've wasted my move. That's annoying. How about this? Oh, gosh darn it. That's so annoying. I could have moved the Hunter instead. And I ended up moving Spider-Man. Can I undo? I can't undo. Okay. Fuck. I can move again? I can? Right, because I haven't... But I have made a card play. I can move again? For real? How? Oh, I can move again. But only as Spider-Man, which is, I guess we'll try this. Here we go. I appreciate you guys giving me that heads up, because I will forget. Quick kick into that. There we go. That'll do it. Thanks for the heads up, guys.
Maybe put some ice on that. You'll feel better.
That's honestly, that's going to be very helpful if you keep reminding me about that, because I will forget. And we got a card play refunded, so that's great. And now we have the hero combo that'll do 90 damage. Really seems like we'll want to use that on Venom. I don't think there's anybody else we'll want to use that on. So let's do it.
Together, we will make it.
Oh, Ghost Rider. Yes. It's just like Yakuza, like a dragon. And there's a symbiote skin, so we don't want to melee attack him again. But we can forceful knockback over here, maybe. I guess if we forceful knockback into over there... No. We can restore health. Which, honestly, restoring health to the Hunter is probably a good idea, actually, now that I look at this. And we leveled up. That's cool. And now we're out of plays. We do have an item, but that's to heal. So let's just, let's let it play out. Venom is probably going to razzle us a little bit. We sure are. Oh, Robbie. There he goes.
Will be legendary.
So when Ghost Rider gives Venom the penance stare, is he...
Do not touch us.
So if Ghost Rider were to give Venom the penance stare, does he get punished for all the crimes of his hosts? Or does he just get punished for the crimes of the Venom symbiote? We are getting our heads kicked in. He's buffing Venom. You don't even know that guy. All right, he's about to blow up. He's about to blow up. Okay, we got a lot going on here. Everybody's going after Spider-Man. They all hate Spider-Man. Well, let's get Spider-Man out of there for starters. I guess Spider-Man and Robbie are the ones that need to get moved. They're both in control, so I'd imagine both would get punished. Do you think, I guess, maybe the penance stare would affect each sentient being differently, I guess? Like, if you penance stared a Venom symbiote... If you penance stared Eddie with the symbiote controlling him, the symbiote would feel different pain than Eddie would, maybe. I don't know. That's hard to say. That's up to the writer. So, Drain Soul, chain 2, lifesteal, give all Drain Soul cards, plus 1 chain and 1 heroism cost. But he wouldn't move, would he? I really need to get him out of there to... He needs to move. I guess if we put... Maybe if we put Robbie here... Am I saying Eddie instead of Robbie? I should have been saying Robbie. Put him here, maybe, and then drive all the way... No, it's still going to be caught there. Enter Kaiser. The penance stare specifically is meant to target sinners from Earth because only those get sent to Hell, for which the Ghost Rider originally was created for. The symbiote is not from Earth, so the stare doesn't work on him. Is that how that works? I watched a Death Battle episode where they had Ghost Rider versus Lobo, and the penance stare worked on him. I know Death Battle isn't canon, but... That's my knowledge. Okay, I guess really we just need to move Spider-Man and Ghost Rider out of there somehow, so... Let me redraw some stuff. Or I could even just use Spider-Sense. Let's maybe use Spider-Sense.
Looks like it's up to me.
Draw some spider cards.
Should come in handy.
All right, so we can chain strike him out of here if we need to. Kenwood, thank you for the 10 bits. I would guess it works like how the Punisher is immune to the stare since he feels absolutely zero guilt for the shit he has done. See, that is also a whole thing, isn't it? If he doesn't feel guilt, then he won't get hurt. So yeah. Oh no, he's gonna end up in there still though. Spider-Man, can you help me out here? Damn it. How about Thwip? Thwip will get us out of there. I don't want to use it because really, it's not the best move, but it'll get Spider-Man out of there and then we can move Ghost Rider manually.
I'm on it.
Yeah, a lot of villains wouldn't feel guilty if that were the case. I think that's a bit of a cheap cop-out. I understand that the Punisher... The Punisher's got special plot armor, but come on, I don't know. Maud, thank you for the 10 bits. Ask Donnie Cates because he loves Venom and he made Cosmic Ghost Rider. Then again, Cosmic Ghost Rider probably runs through different circumstances. He certainly does. Cosmic Ghost Rider is a whole kettle of fish unto himself. I was a big fan of Cosmic Ghost Rider when he first showed up. I don't know. I haven't read him recently. I don't know what he's been doing recently, but... Okay, let's get Ghost Rider out of there. And let's see if we can line him up so he can actually do... Although if he does the car thing, he's gonna end up. Let me see. Well, he'll end up at the opposite side of it, I assume, right? Damn it! Does he just stay where he is? Does anyone know if I use Hellride, will Ghost Rider go to the end of the Hellride, or will he stay where he is? I'm guessing he's gonna stay where he is. Because it doesn't look like. His position changed. Oh no, there we go. Okay, his position will change. So we want him to do it and then do it in a way that gets him out of the circle. So ideally, I'd really like to go through these guys. Cosmic Ghost Rider's getting a miniseries next year. Oh, good for him. I do enjoy Cosmic Ghost Rider. He's a nice change of pace. I say nice. He's not nice, but you know. All right. Let's go over here, see what happens. Oh, I can't? What's the deal? I guess that's just out of bounds, so it's not happening. I guess I can go here and just ignore this guy then. What would happen if you tried to penance stare Galactus? Well, Galactus isn't a criminal. He doesn't have guilt. He is a force of nature. He's doing what he's designed to do. He's doing what nature needs him to do. I don't think you'd get much guilt out of that guy. I tell you what, I could knock back this guy, but then it wouldn't really work, would it? I'm just hemming and hawing too much. Let's try and just go. Let's just try and do it. Go through these two guys and get him out of there. Rock Rulin, thank you for the 10 bits. I've never heard of Cosmic Ghost Rider, but now I'm picturing Ghost Rider Picard flying around in a flaming Enterprise. Not quite. It's the Punisher. Okay, this seems like a waste of Hellride, though. Forgive me, guys. I know I'm hemming and hawing and not doing much. What else could I do? I could shove one of these guys in there.
No mercy for the servants of below.
Oh shit! I've got no card plays left.
You are lucky to still be breathing.
Well, that was a waste. I completely wasted that. Cosmic Ghost Rider, just come out of there. Come on. Come over here with her friends. Okay, so now we seem good. Everything, they're going to do whatever they're doing, and it won't affect us. Vampiro, thank you for the 10 bits. Do you have the eyeballs to receive the penance stare and for it to work? Oh, do you have to have eyeballs? I thought you were challenging me. Do you have to have eyeballs to receive the penance stare and for it to work? That's a good question. Maud, didn't Ghost Rider penance stare Galactus in that Fantastic Four cartoon? Well, like I said, I guess it depends on who's writing the thing.
First you die, then we eat.
Yeah, it depends on who's writing, let's be honest. What the? Nah! Do you have the balls to try the penance stare challenge? I would love to see famous YouTubers get the penance stare. See how it goes for them. The line must be drawn here! This far, no further! And I will make them pay for what they've done! To look into this creature's
drooling maw.
Alright, my respect for Spider-Man. Alright, we've got bands of fire, knock back in any direction. The stair seems to have no set of universal rules. Take it as a deus ex machina for the writers to use if they write themselves into a corner. Exactly. That's exactly what it is. Unit cannot act. Why can't you act? Oh, you've been stunned. Bloody hell. Of course you have. Of course you have. Let's go for bands of fire then. Well, that's not going to do it, is it? Bands of fire, you don't do much damage.
You have earned this.
I like my whip move.
As a child, I feared the servants of Lilith. Now I teach them to fear me.
Good for you, turning your trauma around. We might want to heal Ghost Rider, but I'm not sure. Chain Strike, let's see. He's not going to get KO'd. Let me try redrawing some stuff here. I guess we could try Whip. Whip isn't going to do that much damage. And I don't want to discard a random card because these cards are actually pretty valuable. Quick Kick is not much better. Okay. Kenwood, thank you for the 10 bits. Martin gets the penance stare. Wow, there's a lot of butt sins in this soul. Hey, we're just going to press fast forward to get through these. Hey now, butts aren't a sin. I think I fucked up.
Saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
All right. A card play. We still got one. Citric Silver. Nice Picard quote from when they made a Star Trek action movie with the Borg, which is not what Star Trek is about. It's not, but it was still a fun movie. I love that movie. I'm sorry. I'm not going to argue with what you said, but I am going to defend the movie because it's a fun movie. Quick Kick, maybe? Can we do anything with Quick Kick? I mean, I guess, but would... I guess we could try... No. There's no environment stuff to use. Nothing but butts. How do we improve our own butts? Take good care of them. Do squats. I'm guessing maybe just heal. I'm gonna heal.
Behold the light's gift.
What was that? Ivory collar. Oh right, we used the power. Oh, I forgot about this. The next hunter attack played guarded played is not discarded. Okay, so we get to keep the hunter attack move. That's fun. I mean, we may as well use it, right? It's free. I guess we'll save it for next turn just in case. And we have one move left, which we could use to push somebody, I guess? No. Let's just do it, I guess. All right. And that's about it for now.
My Midnight Suns have no pathetic butts, Kaiba. Except maybe for Ghost Rider.
Ah, he's been bound.
This creature fights with her strength.
I thought we were friends.
Oh.
That hurts.
Eddie distracted him so the other guy could show up and be like, bomb.
The sensor fear creature.
All right, so we've got lots of Ghost Rider moves. We can't use the ivory collar now, so it's a good thing we didn't waste it, I guess. Drain soul, chain 2 lifesteal, give all drain soul cards plus 1 chain and 1 heroism cost. Hell ride. Judgment, consume 25% of health. Hellmouth, create a drop with an increased chance to KO enemies for 2 turns. That's that hell pull, right? Okay. Let's see how judgment would do. Oh, it would take... Oh, I guess it would free up the hunter. That might be worth doing. But it would also hurt Spider-Man and he would die. So let's maybe move Spider-Man. Quick kick. Here we go. Okay. He's not quite dead, but... Alright, so now Hellmouth. No, not Hellmouth. Judgment. And that will hopefully free the hunter and not hurt him. It's Darren DePaul talking to Darren DePaul. All right, we got one more card play, 2 redraws, 1 move, and 1 item. Oh, he's attacking Robbie, so we do want to actually take this guy out, don't we? Maybe we redraw one of the Hellmouths. We get Spidey Sense. Damn it, this ivory collar is pissing me off because we don't have any Hunter attack cards to play. We could play Spidey Sense, but then we'd have no card draws left. You know what? Our move can kick people back into the Hellmouth. So we could put a Hellmouth down. We could put a Hellmouth down and then knock him back into it.
It is time.
No, gamers, Jojo and I, we're not doing that. Sorry. Alright. And then we can move. Maybe a Spider-Man. Move. Knock him back. And then push him in. Just push that Hydra guy into hell. Just Spider-Man shoving a guy into hell. I mean, he's made friends with Mephisto. They hang out sometimes. All right, just one Venom left to take care of. So far, we've KO'd no enemies targeting Ghost Rider with... Oh, fuck. I didn't see that the... Oh, I didn't realize the challenge was for Ghost Rider to do that stuff. I need to pay closer attention. Ugh. Next time, I'm learning. I'm still learning a lot about this game. No!
What manner of creature are you?
Are you all right? Oh, we got mail. Hang on one sec. Be right back. We got mail at the door.
Both bear in judgment of their past.
I'll be right back. No worries, Mama. I hope that you feel more... I hope that you feel rested. Oh, the VTuber Idol Death Stare. I was giving you my own penance stare. You guys have committed crimes. Stream crimes. Oh, Venom's about to do something. Let's see. After being melee attacked, 50% chance to gain symbiote skin and bind the next melee attacker. Spike Bomb. I mean, we want to take him down, really. We don't really, we don't want to fuck around. And unfortunately, we don't really have anything except for Hellride or Drain Soul that will do any damage. But Hellride will probably finish him. Oh, no, not quite. We can drain his soul. Let's do it. I do need to pay attention to those challenges, E-Man. That's on me. And then Hellride will finish him off. Let's do it. What up, Vengeance? Just hitting Venom with a car.
We've done it. Excellent.
excellent work.
Okay. Burp Cola. Bebop Cola is the superior brand. We got 2 stars. That's not bad. All right, we've got... good for you, Ghost Rider. We got common intel cache, 25 heroic essence, and a gamma coil. I feel bad we failed that challenge, but at least we didn't fail the mission. Ghost Rider. Let's change his pose. See what we've got. We've got the classic We Are Number One. We've got whatever that is. Can I move him into the... Move him a bit further into the center here. Get over here! We've got the We Are Number One. We've got just pointing. We've got standing. We've got about to whip. Then we've got whip. Whee! He looks like he's going to play some hardcore jump rope. Let's see. Okay, let's go with that. Bring him over here. Oh, we don't want to change the character. All right, change pose. There's one. No, what? Yes, there you go. Spider-Man, he also needs to be doing the same pose. Unless he could be thwipping into ground. He's like, look at that! Look at that! Look at all that cake! He's like, check it out! Oh my god! He's coming for it. I don't know. Change the pose. This is also fun. What?
It's free real estate.
It sure is the real Alpha 2. Thank you for cashing in your star chips, Spawn. It's free real estate. You can't quite see him. Otherwise, it would be a really funny pose.
I've got to get in there!
We've got to get in there, Mama is a dragon. You know the deal. Thank you for cashing your star chips in for We've Got to Get In There. Maybe if I put Spider-Man there... Put Spider-Man there... And then change where the hunter is.
This monster doesn't deserve a spot in my deck, but it might make a good coaster for my drink.
Indeed. Thank you, Positive Maya, for cashing in star chips for a coaster for my drink. And Mina2101, thank you for the hydrate command. I do appreciate it. I'm going to have to mess with Spider-Man here. As many people often do, mess with Spider-Man. It's like his whole thing is getting messed with. His arm is just... Damn it. He's coming for it, though. it's just annoying because of Ghost Rider's pose. I guess we'll just figure something else out here. What is this pose? Well, that's good, too. What is the hunter doing down there? No. That's not bad. Sarah Hawk, thank you for catching in your star chips for a doodle-la-la-la-la-la. Doodle-la, Sarah. Hunter, you're just... Okay. That's the... I'm sorry. What pose could he be doing? Is there a better pose... Maybe I just go, yeah.
Yeah!
Thank you, the Calico Jackal, for cashing in your star chips for a yeah! And the problem is, it's just a little too busy for Spider-Man to work. Oh! I just saw this little leaping one. What is this? He's leaping for joy. I guess we'll just do that. We're so happy. That's fun. Thank you for those Starship cash-ins, guys. Oh, it didn't quite work when you There you go. Put the Ghost Rider there. What is the hunter doing back there? Oh, it's because of the fire, I guess. The fire animation is doing that. Meh. It's not the best comic cover we've done. Now the Ghost Rider logo is gone again. There we go. Kenwood, thank you for the 100 bits. I was re-watching Star Wars The Clone Wars last week, and I finally caught the scene where the droid says, "Do-da-la-la-la." It's wild. It is certainly one of the wildest things that I've ever experienced. I can't get over that. All right, continue. And Rock Rulin, thank you for the 10 bits. I'm just watching these streams waiting for the inevitable America's ass jokes. You'll know when it happens. Yes, when we get Captain America on the team, I imagine we'll be making a lot of those cracks. Those wise cracks. Alright. We spent so much time wasting our time. But now we're friends with Spider-Man and Ghost Rider a little bit more, and we've also progressed the research toward Forged in Hellfire, so that's not bad. That's not bad, right? That's not bad. Nico Minoru, we've got an emo kids meeting. We can talk to Blade and also return to Ghost Rider. I guess I did fuck up that quest. I guess I didn't fuck up that quest, did I? Not the one where you just take him into battle. Maud, thank you for the 10 bits. Ha, I get it. Crack. Like butt crack. Exactly. Exactly.
Tonight's the night for emo kids. You coming?
Yes. I thought you'd never ask.
Lead the way.
I'm so emo, I'm bright pink. Club meeting. Okay, band meeting. Emo kids, represent. Are we doing more sleep studies?
Nico wishes to speak. I'll wait.
Oh, it's always Nico. Nico, Nico, Nico.
I need a few moments before we begin. Miss Minoru can fill you in.
Very well. Miss Minoru, fill me in.
And the emo kids are back for another deep dive into the night of your death.
Love a good deep dive.
When can we start?
Soon. Strange asked to lead tonight's meeting.
But then why are you starting it?
I don't know what exactly. It involves a lot of weird math. While he's preparing his,
I do have a PS5, Kenwood.
I guess? You should talk to Magic. She'll explain how we use ingredients.
Over Sola, it's not that these guys are emo. The emo kids stands for a specific... It's an acronym. It stands for something. I don't think he considers himself emo, but it's like something magic. Blah, blah, blah. I forget what it is. It's magic users, basically. As you can see, Nico, Doctor Strange, magic.
You already provided ingredients, so it was pointless for Nico to send you. To make up for this, I shall tell you something of mild interest.
I am indeed playing this on a PlayStation
Remember,
5.
Ingredients make mystical trinkets. Excess trinkets go to you. I will provide a new list for the next meeting. Check your spark tomorrow.
I think I gave you the ingredients.
I said more words than Strange. Has he prepared yet? I have plans for after.
What are your plans?
What plans?
Solitary plans.
All right, okay. Fine. I won't be best friends with you all the time.
All my preparations are complete. And now for a thorough explanation of this week's delicate divinations.
Delicate divinations?
However, Miss Minoru insisted I provide a summary, if you request it.
Yeah, go for it. Summary. What about magic? Tell me everything.
Did Miss Rasputin make a request?
And a gesture? Neither which bear repeating?
Tell me everything.
I want to know exactly what you will do to me.
Will you make me look fabulous?
Wonderful. Our previous attempt to tease out your missing...
Ren Kurogane CK, thank you for the follow there.
...pentagonal fundaments.
Okay...
Are you familiar with the concept of a hypercube?
What?
Hypercube?
No matter. A hypercube is far too simplistic. We must turn to the humble pentaract.
What are you on about? Shapes?
More precisely, a decateronic inversion of
the
ritual.
Queen Sonya, thank you for the blessings.
This shall augment the recovery of your memoria absentis.
My bad brain.
Sure.
I've completely lost you, haven't I?
Sure.
Perhaps you could give me the summary.
We do the same as before, but this time we zap you with more mystical power.
I'm gonna get zapped.
That is it.
That's it.
We're playing Marvel's Midnight Suns to Queen Sonya. I'm ready. Zap me, baby.
Go ahead.
Where do your memories last leave off?
I was running through the Abbey grounds.
Hmm.
Good. Now, focus.
I'm such a handsome fella. Why are they all out in the rain? For the mood.
Wake your mind from slumber.
Mind awaken.
Clearing, expecting an army. Instead, I find her. She sits at the center of a muddy circle.
My hair was beautiful back then, too.
For a moment, I wonder if she sleeps.
Tell us, Hunter. Tell us
the hair!
I see the mother of demons, herald of the manifold dream. She who tends what dwells beneath. I see Lilith. I see
Mommy! Did she see me seeing her? I've loved the game so far, Professor Lav. I actually recommend it quite a bit. I really enjoy it.
What, you got a spidey sense too?
I was taking a walk. I heard the chanting.
That was chanting?
Crap. I messed up the binding formula.
Way to not bind properly.
I definitely told you, lemon scented is no replacement for actual lemon.
Oh no, the recipe.
What exactly is going on?
The recipe.
The hunter's resurrection, though miraculous, was incomplete. We're attempting to restore a rather crucial set of memories.
How Hunter killed Lilith the first time.
You're not mad, are you?
Look at my pink sweater.
I'm not mad. But next time you do this, I'd like to observe.
Of course. Next time.
We should.
My muscles really come through in my pink sweater. Quiet, Jewel. Mom, you're embarrassing me in front of my emo friends. Come on.
Hey, kiddo. Just be careful what you wish for.
Look, I have not been remotely careful about what I've been wishing for. I wish for this hair. I wish for this outfit. Do I look like I wished for anything carefully?
Hey, kiddo, just be careful what you wish for.
Doctor Strange.
You see? A much simpler method of restoring your memory. And nothing...
I don't know about that, Rock Rule, and I imagine that this specific task is one that the emo kids are doing. I don't know what the other clubs do. I mean, my assumption is that the shop class is one of the other clubs, which they definitely aren't working on my memories. Heron Shield, are you playing as a new character? Or is that an actual Marvel character you dressed up? This is an original character for the game that has been written into the narrative as if they always existed in Marvel canon, but in a sort of like a low-key kind of way. Like they specifically are like a demon hunter from this area who is the son or the child of Lilith. So it's tied into the Marvel canon, but it's not actually Marvel canon at all. This is exclusive to the game. What's their power? Demon hunting. Magic.
Before, I thought this meeting would be useless. Now, an enjoyable kind of useless. So I shall remain.
Good for you, Magic. I'm very happy for you.
You are definitely making progress.
A low-key kind of way.
I am fine.
About Caretaker, we never invited her because it seemed cruel to make her relive your death.
But not cruel to make me relive my death? Generic B, how are you enjoying Midnight Suns? It's on my radar to check out. I actually really like it. It has a lot of customization, a lot of personalization to make it kind of feel like your own experience in the game. You can customize your character. You can customize the Abbey where you hang out, you can make friends with people, you can choose dialogue options, and that's not to even cover the fact that it's a squad-based, deck-based RPG battle game where you get to fight with these characters, and a lot of people don't like the turn-based stuff, but I'm really into it. Prox Query, Hunter has super strength, super durability, super agility, super reactions, magic sensitivity, and manipulation of light and darkness. Thank you for that. And gorgeous hair, obviously. You should have told her, I don't care what she thinks. I'm just going to say I appreciate that, because Nico is already a bit... We're in a bit. She's a bit testy with me.
I would have preferred to spare her the details, but now she knows.
You're right. If we can't figure out how you defeated Lilith the first time, there's little chance it could happen again. I'll speak with her before the next meeting. Smooth things over.
Best of luck, Nico.
And with that, we're done for the day. You leaving?
Where else will I go? Yeah, sure.
That is it for me.
Sounds good. See you next meeting.
All right, we got Holy Gift. The next hero card played is not discarded. Exhaust. Exhaust? Do we want exhaust? Is that good? Can you customize the actual canon characters? You can give them different outfits. Agamotto's Gaze Plus. Draw the last two attacks played. Give drawn attacks plus 9 damage until played or discarded. Starts next turn with 4 card plays. Seems good. And then Astral Meditation, a new Doctor Strange ability. Restore 2 combat items used this mission. Plus 2 redraws. Exhaust. What is exhaust? Is that new? I've not seen exhaust before that I know of. Yeah, the XCOM comparison is a bit misleading only because this is a much more streamlined experience. It's not quite as deep as XCOM, but it has a lot of the bells and whistles of XCOM. Agamotto's Gaze is a good shit, says ProxQuery. Then I will trust you. I'm not sure I need the restore 2 combat items thing. Exhaust is 1 play per mission. I see. Okay, good to know. Thank you. All right, confirm the selection. Sweet. All right, we've got Talk to Blade and Return to Robbie Reyes. Let me quickly go to my Heroes menu and put new cards in my deck. We've got Agamotto's Gaze Plus. Let's replace 1 Agamotto's Gaze with Plus. Very nice. And who else? It was the hero, the hunter. Edit deck. What have we got? Holy Gift. That's a new one. The next hero card played is not discarded. And then you can't use it again. All right. Do I want to replace anything with that? Is that very good? There's Charge, Holy Flame. Now when it says hero card, it just means any card in a hero's deck, right? That's what I think we figured out. So maybe I'll replace Whip with Holy Gift. I feel like Whip is one I'm very hesitant to use. Makes things varied. I mean, it might come in handy when I get a good card. The ones with costs are called heroic cards, but that's different from a hero card, right? Sigma Reborn, did you see Hades 2 was announced? I certainly did. Very exciting stuff. Can't wait to see how that plays out. That's really cool that they're doing a direct sequel. All right, I'm going to see how that goes. All the butt talk got you saying whiff. I don't... No. Wait, who else have I got? It says it's lit up. What have I... am I missing something? What am I missing? Am I missing anything? So something new that I've not seen? No? It's still got that little... You guys see what I'm talking about, right? The little... This is a brand new thing symbol next to it. What am I missing? Am I missing something? Oh, I don't know, Professor Lav. I don't actually know if Yu-Gi-Oh! And Digimon shared designers at all. All right. Well, anyway, we got those cards. I guess the symbol's gone now, so anyway. Let's keep going. I don't see anybody chatting on Super Link. Let's talk to Robbie.
Always on the hunt, right?
I sure am. Hunting them butts.
Hey, Hunter. What do defeated Hydra agents say? Nothing.
Oh, sick burn, Robbie. Actual sick burns, because you did burn those guys pretty bad.
Awesome. Thanks, Hunter.
Hey, no worries. We got more friendship with Robbie. 11 friendship. Friendship level increase. Nice. Always on the move. Another happy landing. And now we can talk to Blade. Where is he at? Hey, Blade, there you are. What are you doing over there? What are you doing over there, Blade? All right. Is he this way? I'm never quite sure of... Oh, no, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, turn around. I spec! The ability to speak does not make you intelligent. No, no, Misa, stay! Misa called Jar Jar Binks. Misa, your humble servant. Hi there, Dragonblade 2240. Good to have you here. Pooch.
Good girl, Charlie.
I think we've read this one because we didn't get any arcane knowledge. Handbook of the Wilds, excerpt from page 13. The Aztec revered the mushroom as the flesh of the gods. Other species such as the death cap were quite poisonous when ingested. Oh no, frequently serving them with honey and chocolate. Other species such as the death cap were quite poisonous when ingested. Scotch bonnet were known to grow naturally in ring-like formations, sometimes referred to as fairy circles. These were often thought to improve fertility and bring good fortune to relationships. All right. It always comes back to the Phantom Menace. All roads lead to the Phantom Menace. All roads lead to Naboo. What's this? Wondergore Everbloom. Thank you. Don't mind if I do. Misa, the true lord of the Sith. Let's see. Where's Blade at? Okay, this way. Good to have you here, Dragonblade 2240. The game is going great. We're making some progress. I wouldn't say great progress. I am slow. Blade, what are you doing out here in the rain?
Fighting prophecy is futile.
Okay, but an umbrella isn't.
Because fanatics will do anything in their power to ensure it happens.
Blade, that's very pessimistic of you.
Blade, what is it?
What do you want?
Caught a scent around the abbey that doesn't belong.
Oh, a whiff.
It's faint. Not enough for anyone else to notice.
A whiff.
But it hit me again tonight. How's that dog of yours when it comes to tracking? You two up for a little hunt?
Let's do it.
I am sure Charlie could help. And I might be useful too.
I'm gonna get down on my hands and knees and crawl after the smell myself. Go, Charlie.
You sure that dog knows where she's going?
No, but I trust her instincts.
Oh, hey, a bunch of new...
At least you're honest.
Is this a new area?
Charlie will be the first to let us know if she cannot find
the way. Have I been here before? I don't recognize
this. You two have a lot of conversations.
I can tell you never had a dog before, Blade.
Never got the chance as a kid. Too risky these days.
What that dog doing?
Maybe you just need to find the right dog.
Haven't found a breed yet. The vamps won't eat out of spite.
Oh, his dog got eaten.
Oh, I see what you mean.
That's a sad story, Blade. Imagine being so upset with Blade you ate his dog. The game is, in my opinion, Dragonblade 2240, if the game looks like something that would be up your alley, I highly recommend it. I think that has a lot more content that you might not recognize from just looking at, like, videos or reviews. It's actually quite deep, much deeper than I thought. There's a lot going on. There's a lot to do. If you like sort of RPGs with Marvel in a Marvel setting, if you like a sort of, not a super complex RPG, but, you know, kind of a streamlined RPG, it has the writing of a solid to good RPG with lots of content and really fun character interactions. And what is that? Green dog. It's just a green dog. Yeah, what game at the Video Game Awards got you the most interested, Kuriboh?
That looked like...
Death Stranding 2.
Some kind of jacked up shadow hound.
I love Death Stranding.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say we just found the Barghest. But it can't be.
The what?
The Widow, huh?
The Barghest. Legendary demon dog of the old country.
That was that?
Kind of thing you'd hear stories about.
The legendary demon dog?
A shadow hound could easily be mistaken for a spirit, but how would it have gotten here?
Good question, but we're not going to find the answer
Maybe
tonight.
Someone took it walkies.
Let's head back before Caretaker locks the doors on us.
Forgot to bring it back. Blade, let's head back.
We should head back. Don't want Caretaker to come looking for us. You coming?
In a minute.
I will be along shortly.
Don't take too long.
Oh, you're just going off? Oh, okay. I just want to have a look around because, like, I don't know if I've... I think I've been here, but I don't remember. Oh, what's... Oh! A key! That's cool. So, I can open the same chests repeatedly with these keys. Every time I get a key, I can reopen the chest, right? I forget... Oh, no. Is it every time you gain an arcane level? I think that's what it is, isn't it? Which is the best chest to open? Because there's this purple one, which is, supposedly an arcane chest, an epic arcane chest. So that suggests to me that's the best one, but it's... There's also rare. And it's right there. It's like, it feels like it's the obvious one. But then we've got a couple of other rare ones. I don't know. I'm not good at making choices when there's multiple options. So obviously an RPG like this is the game for me, right? Epic is best. Epic seems like it would be best, so... I don't know why I would go anywhere else. Why would I open any of the other chests? That's the thing that's baffling me, is like, why would I open the other chests if we got one right there that's epic? Hang on. A faded journal page. Wanda's journal, March 13, 2020. When I first came here to work with Agatha, I used to sit in the shadows of the Standing Stones and meditate. There was a peacefulness here. Maybe it helped me feel a connection to Transia somehow. I don't know. Agatha tells me this was a place that the blood would reach out to the Elder Gods themselves for guidance. Maybe they can guide me too. Got some arcane knowledge, some Wanda's journal page. Citric Silver, at first I was indecisive, but now I'm not so sure. Cheeky. Let me see, what level am I? I'm level 6. And this challenge is recommended for level 8. So maybe next level. Maybe next level we can try it, because I don't know if I'm ready for a level 8 challenge just yet. Maud, thank you for the 10 bits. Sorry. Thank you for the 10 bits. You can reopen the chests when they close back up. Legendary is the best one, which is something I found on accident. You likely will miss it. If you want, I can give you a hint. And it's in the Abbey. Oh, it's in the Abbey. Am I able to reach it now? Professor Lab, do you think people are still going to get named Agatha? I mean, maybe fans of WandaVision. Maybe if they like Agatha... Or maybe people will name people Agatha because they knew someone in their family was called Agatha. I'm sure that name isn't going anywhere. I'm sure we'll still have Agathas. I'm not ready for a level 8 kind of commitment right now. So there's an epic chest. There's a legendary chest in here somewhere. You can only reach it when the bells are rung and Caretaker and Agatha are talking about the bell ringing.
Salutations.
A bell ringing? I don't know about bells. I don't know anything about bells.
Whenever we foil Hydra's plans, an angel gets its wings.
I mean, he is Ghost Rider, so he probably does know angels personally somehow. Okay. Then I'm gonna open the epic chest for now, since I don't think... I don't know anything about bells. I'm going to say that I don't know where these bells are or what we're talking about. Notes on Transian Antiquity. Royal Society Lectures 1921, Miller et al. While not common, offering bowls have been discovered in many centralized temple locations. These ornate bowls are believed to have been used in sacrificial rituals associated with the Elder Gods, but their specific purpose is unknown. That one bowl they're talking about. All right, I guess I'm just going to open this chest again. Because I don't know what else. The chest respawns after one day in game goes by. Okay. Ah, shit. I missed what it was. Fuck. What did we get?
Baby,
Arachnid,
baby!
Rare whole face prop. Darkstar epic palette. Damn it. It shows up for a second, then it's gone. I wish I could see what it was. I'm just so distracted. Oh, Maud, you're telling me? Vampiro, thank you for the cashing in your startups for a baby. Maud, go to the very back of the abbey where the bedrooms are. There's a room in the very back when the... Oh, I know that. I know that room. When the bells are ringing, there's a ladder that you can go up. Oh, here's the gift shop. I forgot about this. Give a gift to a hero after a hangout to receive a boost in friendship. Tip, some gifts are better suited for particular heroes. We got a music box, a little girl's dream, a sweet rendition of the Dazzler classic, beloved by all, and it looks like that's it. That would presumably be for, I would assume, one of the mutants. Probably, I mean, magic, I would assume. No worries, De Queen Sonya. Enjoy lurking, and thank you again for your blessings. I do appreciate it. The bells ringing. When do the bells ring? I mean, I'll believe you. I'm sure you're right. I mean, you know better than me. I just don't know anything about these bells. I've never heard bells. When the bells are ringing. Okay, I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for bells. Where am I going? Magic, Peter.
Well, Matt, don't tell anyone, but I forgot what the mission objective was.
Oh, no.
But I'm sure glad it seems like we accomplished it.
I guess he finished that mission we sent him on, but he doesn't remember what was going on. Okay, so this is where the bells... I guess it's up there. Alright, I'll keep that in mind. I'll keep that in mind. Music box, maybe Black Widow. I guess, maybe. Is she a Dazzler fan? Is Black Widow in this game? The bells ring randomly. It's not a progressive story. Oh. I guess we have to just keep an ear out for bells. Alright, let's go to bed. I don't know if Peter was drunk. He's just tired, I think. Maybe a little drunk, though. Hey, we healed Magic's injury. That's important. Feel better, Magic. Alright, we got a Tony Stark private message, and Robbie posted on Superlink. Let's check out that Oh, we got a few Superlink posts. Let's go straight to the Superlink. A few. Okay, Robbie Reyes. Is anyone going to talk about how messed up it is that Hydra shot its own mad scientist? Blade, sometimes the trash takes itself out. Robbie, that's cold, but it's besides the point. Carol, don't cry tears for Hydra. They've earned their reputation. Robbie, no tears from me, but why would he ever go through with his plans if he knew it would end that way for him? Carol, whatever plans Faustus had, they don't factor into Hydra's big picture. Robbie, I guess it just feels like there's something larger going on. Oh, Calico Jackal, if you're feeling dizzy, please, by all means, take a break. Maybe go lie down or go... I don't know. you've been up since 6 a.m. Staring at a computer screen. Don't feel like you have to keep watching. Carol, maybe. I'm not ruling anything out. You have theories. Swing by the war room. Let's chat. Blade, I have a few theories. Carol, the more the merrier. Okay. So there's something bigger going on. There's a big picture that we're missing. Ileana, last night when you came through the portal, was anything different? Robbie, different how? Ileana, I felt ripples. Tony, avoid the midnight snacks. Not that kind of ripples. Ileana, and now those who are not being a butt may respond. Magic's the best. Nico, I didn't notice anything strange. Stephen, no metaphysical incursions upon the abbey that I could detect. Ileana, interesting. Both of you, keep your third eyes open the next time we use the portal. Nico, any ideas? Ileana, none. It's probably nothing, but just in case... And then Robbie, hey Nico, how was Goth Knight? Miracle Alchemist, thank you for the hydrate command. I do appreciate it. Marvel's Midnight Snacks. Yes, indeed. Nico, how was Goth Knight? Nico, we changed it to Emo Kids. Robbie, really? I thought Goth Knight had a certain charm to it. Stephen, the acronym was particularly vermiculate. Robbie, I don't know what any of that means, but it's a sick album title. Robbie, so what did Goth Knight stand for? Nico, the greater order of thoughts hermetic, nerds interpreting thaumaturgical esoterica. Ileana, once more that makes it Gooth Knight. Nico, only if you're a jerk about it. Ileana, I choose to be. Good stuff. Tony, what do you want? Hey, boss, couldn't sleep, so I figured I'd text a friend. And yeah, I nap proactively. You have to with our lifestyle. I have something for you that's even better than the spark. It needs some prep time before I can hand it over, so just give me a heads up. Heads up.
Something smells pungent.
Oh, he's made a drink?
That would be Grandma Stark's famous linguine and clam sauce.
He made linguine.
With some Tony adjustments.
Grandma's recipe was not good enough?
Well, I loved her to pieces, but she also loved vodka in her cooking, and I can't touch the stuff. Not anymore.
Oh, Tony.
I even made sure the Abbey has a dry bar.
Oh.
What did I do to deserve this honor?
So Peter couldn't have been drunk.
That's just my way of saying thank you for being one of the only Midnight Suns who hasn't threatened to banish me to the Netherworld.
Yet.
Empty my jugular or portal me to the sun.
Yet.
And that was just today.
Maybe they just need to get to know the real you. I'm sorry the others haven't been welcoming. That's a lot of garlic. Okay, so it could be this to try and actually get to the heart of the matter, or we could comment on the food. Hey, I'm not going to complain about loss of garlic.
Perhaps if they knew more of the man underneath the armor, they would come to understand you as I have.
Maybe you're right.
Oh, he had one heart for that.
Can be pretty imposing.
I was not talking about your suit.
Oh, that's deep. Just like the garlic-rich flavor of Grandma Stark's famous sauce. Ah, you two would have really hit it off.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Like you, she had a heart of gold, but could be quite the demon when crossed. Used to frighten the crap out of Dad. I thought it gave her character. Know who else I'm pretty sure has character? Who? You. Bon appetit, Hunter.
Well, that was very nice. So we got team friendship level. It's going up. And the next reward we get will be compliment value increased. So we'll get probably better friendship results. Fire and steel, common palette for Iron Man. And also, Iron Man hangout rewards unlocked. Rock, rule, and think of the 10 bits, Tony. And that was just today, Hunter. It's 10 a.m. It is. We just woke up. All right. Got friendship EXP, so that's always handy. All right, what else? We've got to go to the yard to upgrade an ability, potentially. Go to Central to decrypt the intel. And there's also a new gamma coil from our mission. So let's... Well, also, let's have a look at... what we got, like, a new color palette for Iron Man, potentially, I think. Let me have a look here. No. And the new color palette looks like... Eh. White and red, I mean, bleh. It's not bad, it's just Bleeding Edge looks way cooler. And we could put Centurion on there and it would look even cooler. But we're saving the gloss. I'm gonna save the gloss and eventually go on a spending spree with my gloss. Probably end up customizing everybody one last time. Alright, let's move on. We gotta go upgrade an ability or go to the forge. Wrong way. Oh, we got a few pressing concerns over here. You had other messages, did I? I think they're messages I've already read. I'm pretty sure I've already read them. Yeah. I think we're good. All right, let's talk to Magic. What's up, Magic? You feeling better?
I have something for you.
Oh?
Oh, ingredients? Go ahead, then. I don't even know what ingredients you need, but take them.
Here you are.
Good. This will help the ritual.
I genuinely don't... Oh, skill essence, chicken mushroom, and witch hazel. Okay, I guess I had the things she needed. I did not realize. Got essence over here. Skill essence. What else? Peter, you need help?
Fine. Speak.
What's up, Pete? Hey, Peter.
Hey, can I ask a favor?
What do you think, Hunter? Want to show them how it's done? Perform a hero combo with Peter Parker in combat? Absolutely. Let's show them how it's done. We get more Spider-Man friendship and critical damage. Ooh, yes. Definitely worth doing.
Thanks, Hunter.
Yeah, I've got to take you with me in combat. All right. And then there's the forge. I guess we do need to go to the forge. What's the new ability I can use? Or I can upgrade? And there's also daily sparring, which might be handy as well. Upgrade abilities.
No pain, no gain.
Doctor Strange, what have you got for me? Agamotto's Gaze Plus, which seems like it would be... Somebody was raving about Agamotto's Gaze Plus, or Agamotto's Gaze in general. Draw the last two attacks played. Give drawn attacks +8 damage until played, or +9 damage until played or discarded. Start next turn with 4 card plays. Seems like it's worth doing.
An enhanced spell. Most welcome.
Yeesh. Oh, and there's a Cosmic Ghost Rider? Not Cosmic Back Ghost again. Rider. Sorry, we've been talking about him, so... Oh, Hellride Plus. I'm good on Hellride Plus, to be honest. And then, daily sparring. Who should we spar with? How much credit do we have? We've got 109. I think we're all right. We can't spar with Iron Man, Ghost Rider, or Spider-Man. It's tempting to spar with Magic because I just want to be friends with Magic. Yeah, let's spar with Magic.
Let's see if you're as good as they say.
Yeah, let's fight.
You are a capable.
And we got 3 friendship EXP, marksman, rare combat bonus. Apply 1 vulnerable to all enemies at mission start. That does seem pretty handy. No worries, Calico Jackal. That is not drama whatsoever. Don't feel bad for talking about how you're feeling. It's all good. As long as you're doing okay, that's what matters.
If you can beat Carol in a straight fight, I'll let you skip training.
I'll beat Carol in a gay fight. We got a private message from Robbie. What's up? Hang on. Hunter, I'm not the best at saying this kind of stuff, but you've been a good friend to me. You have a few? I want to introduce you to someone. He's going to introduce me to his Ghost Rider self, I guess.
Who did you want me to meet?
Or the car?
Hunter of the Abbey. May I formally introduce you to the Hellride.
Is this different than the one you have at shop class?
No. But this time it's just the three of us.
I hope you enjoy it when you do get it,
I
Lord Proxy.
I always like to show her to all my friends.
Whoa.
And just realize that we've been so busy beating back your mom's forces, I haven't had a chance to give you an up-close look at her. Gorgeous,
I've
right?
got an up-close look at her right
the
now.
Extra hell sauce. She's a beast.
Yeah. Sorry. Admiring myself. You're pretty cool too, Robbie. You're pretty cool too, Robbie. Don't sell yourself short. I'd love to take her out for a spin. She is quite a beauty. You're pretty cool, Robbie.
She is one of a kind.
Please crush me.
Yeah, Yami Kasara. Thank you
Thanks,
for catching
Hunter.
Any star chips there.
You always make me feel like, I don't know, like I'm part of this whole thing. Don't get me wrong. I love Nico and the rest of the Suns like family. But... well, sometimes I feel more like invisible by day, rattling chains by night. Know what
you
I mean?
Think people only like you for your own?
You are not a ghost to me, Robbie.
Maybe not. But I have a feeling the two of us are gonna haunt the armies of Lilith anyway.
And their butts. Friendship level up, Ghost Rider. We got a different color scheme, Big Time Rider for Ghost Rider, and also Hangout Rewards, and we're on Team Friendship level 3. Which I assume means that, the level has increased. I assume that means that we get compliment upgrade? I forget what it was. Here we are, compliment value increased. Compliments now have an increased effect on friendship, so that is going to be very handy. Definitely worth doing. Is that Doctor Strange? He's just floating right there. He looks tiny. Doesn't he look tiny? Something about, I think it's because of my hair being in the foreground. He looks tiny. He looks like I could just kick him, like, blip.
The Sanctorum can be a tricky piece of property to manage. Literally, the Sanctorum enjoys playing tricks on its property managers.
Nah. Morg, thank you for the 10 bits. Here, Hunter, meet the Hellride. I call her Shirley. Literally. Shirley, you can't be serious. I'm keeping an ear out for any bells. Ghost Rider, the old PBS kids show? Not quite, unless that show featured a guy with a flaming skull who would whip the audience, the children, I don't know. That's Ghost Rider's whole thing. Nicolas Cage, was he involved? All right, gamma coil analysis. Go, Tony.
Welcome to Tony's Scary Demon Cave. I'm Tony, how may I assist you today?
Ah. New abilities. Let's see. We've got Wild Strike, a new hunter ability. 39. And gain 1 vulnerable. I mean, that's a powerful hit. That seems good. And it's a light move, it looks like. That seems handy. Lash. Forceful knockback in any direction. Ghost Rider takes 23 damage. Not a big fan of that. Chain strike. If target will be KO'd, chain to another target. I feel like maybe upgrading that will be interesting. And then heal, which we own one of. We could upgrade the heal skill. And that restores 78 health. We have heal plus, though, don't we? We already have that. I mean, it might be worth...
If this thing behind me turns into a giant gateway to ancient Egypt...
I'm thinking these. Maud, Caretaker and Agatha will talk about the bell and how Hunter would use it to wake up Caretaker, just in case it's not loud enough. Okay, I'll keep an eye out for that as well. Alright. Can we research?
What can we work on for you, Hunter?
I guess nothing.
See you, Hunter.
Bye. Oh, can I hang out with y'all? Oh, we got a post from Spider-Man. Spider-Man, the astronomy forums are giving strong Dragons in Japan vibe. Dragons in Japan vibes. Ugh. Last night's meteor shower in Akama 2 was quite odd. It seemed as though some of the fiery rocks fell upward as though pulling up from a dive. Did anyone else see this, or is it a problem with my telescope? Sounds like a gamma weirdness problem, says Robbie. Nico, you too, stargaze? Spider-Man, I try to stay up to date. Japanese astronomy hobby forums are the best for that. Robbie Reyes, and I just like reading about telescopes. They are pretty freaking cool. Ileana, we do not judge people for their hobbies, no matter how weird they are. Jeez. Robbie, guess I'll stop working on the limbo scope. Really thought you'd be into that. And Ileana says, clearly I only meant Peter. What a bully. A little bit of a bully. All right, let's edit the deck. We have Wild Strike now, which will gain one vulnerable. It doesn't seem like the best move, but let's see if we can check. What have we got? It is an attack move. Maybe we can consider getting rid of charge. Then we get rid of our Forceful Knockback. But Forceful Knockback hasn't come in that much handy, if I'm being perfectly honest. Hey, Peter! And perfectly honest. We have a knockback in any direction here. And Whip gives Forceful Knockback as well. Whip plus, so maybe we'll replace the charge with a Wild Strike. We'll see how it goes. Alright. That'll do for now. And we've got new customization options. We've got a different color for the Hunter. I don't mind checking these out because the Hunter is worth customizing. Oh, that's pretty sweet, actually. I kind of really like that. The orange is neat. I don't know. It's not, I don't know if it's worth 225 gloss. And we've got whole face prop arachnid. Oh, kind of cool, kind of cool. But I like my handsome face. It's a shame to get rid of that handsome face. You like the combat outfit, the black. I actually really like it as well. Maybe we'll switch it up. Maybe we'll switch up to full black on this one. Dark Star. All right, that's our new combat outfit. We look pretty cool. Can you make it red? Unfortunately, these are the colors. It's not something you can specifically customize. These are the standard colors. I'm sure if there is a red one, we might have to unlock it. But for now. Oh, the mask. I mean, I would imagine you can change the color, but I'm not sure. We've got plenty of gloss. Let's give it a shot. Nope. It's just black. That seems kind of silly. Okay. Seems like we'd be able to... Oh, here we go. My bad. Oh, does that mean we could change the color of the comp? No, of course not. I actually kind of like this dark red. Here we go. Sweet. That's actually pretty cool. All right, we've upgraded the Hunter's outfit. Pretty cool looking right now, I think. Why do I hear Kane's theme? That's gotta be Kane! What is this, May 19th? All right, we've got the yard. There's a new ability to upgrade, is there? Okay. And then we gotta also do a hero combo with Peter. What's the new ability? Is it one of the ones I just got? Ah, Spider-Man, of course it is. It's a chain strike. Let's see. If target will be KO'd, chain to another target, maximum 4 targets. That seems like...
Don't stress it too much. There's no wrong answers here.
There can be wrong answers, I'm sure. That seems like a decent upgrade.
Awesome. Can't wait to see how this goes down.
Oh, and then we have magic and... magic can get Limbo Portal Plus. Create a portal free on redraw, plus 1 moves this turn. Ah, that could be actually worth... That could be worth it. And then upgrade Empower Plus. Draw a heroic card. Change the cost of all heroic cards in your hand to 0 until the end of the turn. Oh, interesting. So you can actually get a heroic card just to make sure you have one to use this on. So that'll cost Skill Essence, which we don't have much of. And then this will also cost Skill Essence. So we might want to hold off until we have more Skill Essence. Those seem like they'll be worth upgrading, though. And then into here. All right, let's check out the intel.
You wanted it?
You got it.
Got it.
It's yours, my friend. We got the Reaper reward. Alright, Blade went on the mission, that's what happened. Consume all bleed on the target to deal remaining bleed damage. So you could damage them and also use up the bleed. So they have all the bleed damage at one time. Okay, that's kind of cool. Operation successful, attacked like the wind. Blade and Shang-Chi followed... Look at that cool cover. Blade and Shang-Chi followed the trail of attacks by stray dogs, houseplants, pigeons, and even the air itself, all the way to Lin Li, aka Nature Girl, who claimed the real enemy is the people and their obsession with polluting nature. She conjured a small tornado to attack Blade and Shang-Chi. Barely dodging it, they circled her, attacking on both fronts until they apprehended her. She was not wrong, but her methods were, concluded Shang-Chi. All right. And we got the Reaper ability. And now we just need to get more intel so we can go on more missions. Neat. There's also the intel cache.
Beginning decryption system.
Gosh, Carol. Nature Girl is a piece of shit. You tell him, Jesse. We've got no punchline and asset Dabalanib. Dabalanab. Don't know what that is.
Pick your target,
Hunter. Oh, we can actually choose a couple of these now. Oh, we can actually choose all of them, I think. I guess we can do that. Okay. We've got message from S.H.I.E.L.D., which we've had for a while now. I don't think we need to worry super... I guess we'll get a lot of intel out of it. The Pen and the Punch, Captain Marvel. And we'll get a Captain Marvel ability that's rare from that. That might be worth checking out, but also... No punchline. Miss Marvel sent us a request for assistance. An entire high school class is missing from prom. And not in a they all ditched prom kind of way. I arrived late to my prom patrol. And the place was empty except for one girl hiding.
I'd say send them out for the experience. But I think we're past that.
She said, one second everyone was having fun. The next they all marched out like robots. I need some backup because this is super weird. That does sound like a typical Miss Marvel conundrum. And Asset Dabalanib. Dabalanab? Studying recent Hydra communications revealed a suspected Hydra double agent operating out of Queens, designated Asset Dabalanab. Send a hero to determine the asset's bona fides and, if possible, establish contact. Alright. I think I'm gonna go with the Pen and the Punch just to get Captain Marvel's new ability.
I think I can handle that.
Go for it.
Thanks, Hunter.
No worries. We got more essence. Purple. That's gloss, actually. Synthesis. What's going on, Agatha?
Hunter, hello.
Hi.
Hunter?
Oh, you're not talking to me. Okay. Okay. Well, let's check out the mission board and see if we can't do a mission with Bader. Bader. Okay, we've got destroy device, which Ghost Rider can do now. Protect Hydra device, Iron Man. And then we've got the best there is, which is the story mission, presumably Wolverine. And capture Hydra agent. I actually wouldn't mind trying capture Hydra agent just to get some more credits and the Gamma Coil and to level us up. and we can bring Doctor Strange and Spider-Man along with us. All right. So yes, Hunter and Spider-Man. Doctor Strange and Spider-Man will make a fun team. And then we could do our little combo move, hopefully with Spider-Man, and do that mission. Let's do this. Shut up, Hydra. All right, we've got the recovery nanobot. We got taunt and draw two cards. I'm actually going to go with the Pot of Greed. Can I change it? Unequip. Oh, hang on. I'm going to bring the Pot of Greed with us. That's not the Pot of Greed. I'm going to bring Pot of Greed. And then we might be able to draw the team-up move easier. Yeah, Rock Rulin, I'm very sus of Agatha. Even though Agatha has so far been very nothing but help, I'm just like, Agatha, you're being too helpful. Agatha, there's something else going on here. The fact... Oh, here we go. Description. One hero combo will be added to your deck at mission start. Gain more friendship levels with heroes around the Abbey to bring more hero combos into a mission. I see. So this combo will go up. We'll get more combo cards if we do better, if we're better friends, maybe? Look at us, we're so cool. Look at us. Hey, look at us. CPU Green Brother Shane, I'm not familiar with Nature Girl myself. Nature Girl is not one I'm familiar with. Capture Agent. Yes, I forgot that's what we're doing. Oh, no worries, Arikios, have fun at the event. Jesse Dusk, did you stream this game because of the card gameplay? That was part of it. I also am just a big fan of Marvel, and this game looked like fun. And I really wanted to play it, and it seemed like something you guys might enjoy watching. Not missing much, LK. I see. Capture Hydra Agent, break the protection on the agent, use the Capture Agent card, and after capturing the agent, defeat all remaining enemies. Alright.
Located a Hydra Agent with an unusually high gamma signature. Probably from working in close proximity to their recent experience.
Much. Red key card. Oh, we've got key cards.
If we can capture that agent, we might gain some insight into Hydra's plan.
And they've got a Hydra supply crate.
Definitely handle that.
All right. So what are we dealing with? We've got three card plays. We've got two redraws. We've got one move. We've got one item. All right. So we've got the Hydra agent. We've got the big boy blocking them, who's going to target Doctor Strange. We've got a bunch of buff boys. And we've got a couple of minions down here. Everybody seems to be mostly targeting Doctor Strange. How can you not trust the woman that Reed and Sue Richards trusted to watch over Franklin? Well, if Reed Richards was responsible enough to put Agatha in charge, I don't know why would I question that? Key cards. I require them to open things. All right, we've got Quick Kick. We've got Blessing of the Vishanti, which gives heroes cards in your hand, plus 9 damage. We've got Blessing of the Vishanti Plus, which gives plus 9 damage for the rest of the mission. Oh, is that just a constant status effect? That's actually really cool. Spider Sense plus 2. Plus draw 2 cards, gain fast, gain resist. Holy Gift, the next hero card played is not discarded. So we could play that after playing Holy Gift, and we'd be able to plus 9 twice. That seems like an interesting combo. Am I misunderstanding? I think that's right though, right? Holy Gift plus, then Blessing of the Vishanti plus, and then we can use it again if we need to. But none of these are attack. None of these are attack focused. Maud, Agatha is our third mom, LK. Why wouldn't she be helpful? Totally not suspect at all. Joking aside, I got nothing yet. Once you do the Wolverine mission, you'll be past me in story content. All right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do Holy Gift. Blessing of the Vishanti Plus.
Watch and learn, friends.
But now we need a card to actually attack them. So I'm going to discard the shitty Blessing of the Vishanti. Actually, that could be helpful to give an extra buff. We've got 2 Spider Sense Pluses. Maybe we'll get rid of one of those. And we also... Oh, hey! They just get damage if they don't have any as well. Oh, that's really cool. We only have 1 card play left, though, so let's choose wisely. Winds of Watoom. Wait, does that not get bonus? damage, or do we have to use that? I guess we have to use it again, huh? I guess I didn't understand. I thought it was a constant passive effect. John Cena's coming back to Raw, really? Okay, interesting. Probably not for, Blessing of the Vishanti is kind of mid until you get spoilers later on. Oh, okay. Well, we're here now. Knockback quick, knockback quick. We could use two knockback quicks. Take them both out.
A moment of preparation.
The winds of Watoom.
You know, you're pretty good at this.
And then quick kick. I don't know if we're going to be able to take anybody out, but it could be good. We probably want to get the key card as soon as possible. So we might want to just knock this guy into this.
This one's for you.
All right. And then we can move.
Not to brag, but I feel pretty good right now.
Oh no, I think that Kurt Angle ship has sailed, Calico Jackal. I think he's done. I don't think we're going to see another Kurt Angle match. Kurt's your all-time fave? That's a good choice. He is amazing as a wrestler. One of the best... possibly the best first year of any pro wrestler I've ever seen. What an incredible start to his pro wrestling career. All right, let's... okay, let's use move. Maybe we can move Hunter. We could whack him with that. Or we could... I guess we can't quite... we could move him here, though. Here we go. And does that take him out? That takes him out. Let's take him out.
Your time has come.
The walrus said. All right. And then we could technically still throw things. I don't want to waste all my heroism, but it's tempting to keep chucking things. There's also that, actually. Will you get to safety? I think you will, right? He'll get... someone told me the other day that if you use the environmental stuff... actually, no, we want to use Spider-Man. Here we go. Spider-Man. Then get to safety. Here we go.
Looks like it's up to me.
Kaboom. All right. And then, that's that for now. Doctor Strange is minding his own business. Wah! Does.
I won't be dispatched.
Oh, he's been dazed. That's annoying.
More of them are joining the fight.
What's up? Where are you going?
Serve her with honor.
All right, you've given that guy frenzy, which is always fun. And now they've gone to protect them right next to another one of those exploding things, by the way.
Of a fight.
Let's get this key card. I look so cool now. We've got skill essence. We've got quick slash, which can do a knockback, which we could do to set that off. Get a card draw back. A card playback. There we go. All right, we still got two card plays. We got four heroism. We could draw the Spider Sense. We can't do anything with Doctor Strange. So I think Spider Sense is probably our best bet for now. Unless there's a knockback that I can... no, let's draw the Spider Sense. Here we go.
Here we go again.
On my own. Oh.
Feeling it.
Wait. Oh, was that the end of my turn? I didn't realize. Wait.
You'll have to do better than that.
Oh, it's not the end of the turn. Oh, it's just that after a certain number of card plays, Frenzy activated and Strange was undazed. Okay. Well, that's handy. Okay. Let's see. Honestly, what we might want to do is we might want to use our item and get draw two cards for free.
I'm on.
Activate Pot of Greed, Spider-Man. Here we go. Hero combo. Wait, that's not... Wait, hang on. Didn't he want a hero combo with me? Or is that my... Am I imagining that? How do we know... Can we look at the... Can we look at the... objectives? Damn it. I don't think that's the hero combo. I mean, I guess it's the best bet for now. Is to use the hero combo. It's our last play. Just combo. Okay, cool. Agamotto's gaze. Draw the last two attacks played. Give drawn attacks plus 9 damage until played or discarded. Start next turn with two... Oh, that would be great if we used the hero combo and used Agamotto's gaze plus. Okay, so long as you use them in a combo. That's the important thing. Okay, good to know. So that's probably what we'll do then. We'll use hero combo and try and attack this guy, I guess, because that'll really, that'll take us, that'll put us over the edge. Let's do it.
Let's show him how it's
Strange and Spidey. Get him.
We make an excellent team.
Very nice, very nice.
Take them into custody before they can regain their bearings.
Use the capture agent card to secure them before they attempt to flee. I would, but we're out of card plays, unfortunately. But we can move, which means I can maybe shove this guy. I'll shove him into that guy, but that's the only thing we can do. Can we shove this guy? Here we go. It won't quite take him out. It would have been funny, though. Anybody else I can finish off? I mean, I guess it's this guy. How is our health doing? Spider-Man has full health. Hunter has full health. Doctor Strange is a bit worse for wear, so we probably do want to stop people from attacking Doctor Strange if we can. Ooh, that could be a problem, then. Doctor Strange is in trouble. But maybe we'll, maybe we'll focus on just taking out the guys who are trying to take out Doctor Strange. We have one more move as well, so... I guess Spider-Man, maybe? We could stop this guy from doing that. I guess we can't stop him, but... We'll probably want to hurt him at least, so... Eh. Shove. Spider-shove. All right, we're low on heroism, so let's just keep going. Let's see what happens. Doctor Strange, be careful.
More Hydra coming.
All right. Who are you? Are you healing? Oh, I hate these frenzies. Oh, he's gonna blow.
I seem to have overextended myself.
You're fine, Doctor Strange.
The agent is making a break for it. Stop them.
I will stop them. Don't worry. I've got this. All right. Capture agent. Maybe I shouldn't have done that with Doctor Strange. Because now he's just
Excellent
gone right...
Work.
Oh, he's fine. He's fine. He's not in the field of...
Let you walk off with their agents so easily. Stay alert.
Oh, no. What? What? Whoa. There's so many! A Hydra agent has been captured. Defeat the remaining enemies to complete the mission.
We
Bloody hell.
We need to take care of the rest of these thugs. Don't hold back.
Okay. Okay, well, Agamotto's gaze, I suppose. I think.
Let me show you the way.
Maybe that was a waste, actually. No! Oh, wait. It doesn't count as an attack. The combo doesn't count as an attack. That's annoying. Well, we've got a bunch of options still. And we can still use the blessings of the Vishanti to make them more powerful, I suppose. But this isn't great. We don't... Oh, we need to heal. All right. Well, I'm going to go with... although maybe... Maybe just using attack moves would be best. Chain strike, quick kick, maybe. Chain strike, let's see how this'll do. Well, we don't want to go anywhere near this. We want to just get out of this, so Well, this sucks. I guess we'll start here. And we'll take out anyone who's attacking Doctor Strange, which we don't know who is. Okay.
Try this on for size.
Interesting tactic.
Okay, now Hunter needs to get out of there. Because now we've got no card plays left. How did I lose all those card plays? I guess, wasn't paying attention. Either way, Hunter has to get the fuck out of Dodge. Alright! And we got one more move left. I guess we can shove one of these guys into... Can I not shove them? Oh, I see. Okay, I guess I have to be shoving someone from a certain angle. All right, well, Spider-Man, can you shove anybody? Shove me into that. All right, that's the end. Bye-bye. All right, fingers crossed they don't go after Strange.
Don't think I will forget that.
We seem okay. We seem okay. Oh, he's healed that guy. Fuck.
I may require some assistance.
Now we've got four card plays though, and we can go into defensive posture because of the card we just got from the enemy. But for now, let's take advantage of our four card plays to use Blessings of the Vishanti here. We buffed those cards, so hopefully that'll be handy. Hopefully we can use that to our advantage and do like a quick kick, get a card play back. Quick kick into that guy, no. Into that, no. All right. Nobody quite has a... I mean, we could just take that guy out, yeah, but it seems like we should probably move Spider-Man to a position where we can quick kick and get a... Yeah, here we go. Put Spider-Man over here, maybe? Or even... Is this a slide? Here we go. Let's use slide. I've got to remember to use these to my advantage. And then kick that shit into them. Can we get all three of them? Ah, it's just out of range. Well, anyway... There is an easy mode, Jesse Dusk. There is a mode that you can select just to play the story. So yeah, you have that option. Ah, darn. Not quite. I guess we'll just use it on this guy and get the playback. Aha.
Not bad. Not great.
We still got three card plays. We can make this happen. We've got another quick kick. We've got a thwip to bind them. We've got quick slash, which could be handy. Knock him back into... No. It's not going to quite take him out all the way, is it? Unless this guy... Here we go.
Weak, even for Hyde.
I love getting that card play refund. And then we've got another quick kick, another flip. In fact, we could even buff our cards even more. We've got three card plays back. It's probably worth it.
Children of the Elder Gods.
All right, now we've got a quick kick. We still have two card plays. I guess we have used our move. How about this?
Oh, this should be good.
And then I can use quick kick. Oh, I thought he would have gotten knocked back enough for me to hit him into that thing. That's frustrating, but maybe I'll redraw Thwip, because I really don't feel like we... Ooh, actually, Binding might be a good call, because they're all going after Doctor Strange. So I might have to use Thwip and then Quick Kick. But Quick Kick isn't going to... I guess, honestly, defensive posture. Give myself some wiggle room. And then Quick Kick... I guess we can quick kick him into the hostage. That's funny. We can use the Hydra guy. That's funny. All right. Well, it's not great, but at least we're defended. He's fine. He's got block. He's not fine. More frenzying. And he's just gonna blow up. Okay. It's alright though. We've got plenty of, Gains a bonus while you have a minimum amount of heroism. Reduced offense by 50%. Oh, that's what we do that. Okay, apply 2 weeks. All right. I guess really what we need to do now is just finish him off. And that's not going to be too difficult. So let's wild strike. I guess.
You are lucky to still be breathing.
Which one of these guys has frenzy? Is it this guy? No, we've already taken out the frenzy guy, I guess. Shock shield. All right. He doesn't have that right now. Bands of fire, whip, fly. I mean, this'll take him out. I guess it won't, but that's what we're going to do. We're going to redraw, fortify, and we can do chain strike. Take him out, and then also whack him.
Coming at you.
Feels good. And then there's one more, which I guess we'll finish him off with the Axe of Angoramus. That was fairly efficient. Nobody got knocked out, so that's nice.
Looks like you've got the agent in custody. Better clear out before Hydra sends a
search. And we got the loot as well. How many stars? One? Just the one? That's fine. I mean, I thought I did okay myself. Common Gamma Coil, 92 credits, and 26 skill essence. Spider-Man, what are you doing hiding back there? Let's fix this. Doctor Strange, you go all the way over there. Hunter. Turn around. Hunter, you're going to be front and center again. Change pose. Where are you? I need better lighting. And also, get rid of that dang Doctor Strange logo. Get rid of that. Get rid of this. Doctor Strange, we could put that up there. Talk about wheat cakes. All right, let's see. Speech text. Well, this is awkward. I like that. That's fun. Oh, no. Well, I guess you can move the whole thing. I didn't realize. Bread Ranger, thank you for donating $5. I am a simple man. I hear an Alan Wake reference. I tip. Well, thank you so much, Bread Ranger. I do appreciate it. Thank you for the $5. Are you excited about... There's a new Alan Wake coming out, right? Or is it it's a remake of the original? Big fan. Akhnaden, thank you so much for the donation there, Bread Ranger. I appreciate the support. Calico Jackal, by the way, a bit of an unrelated question. Have you thought about what to do with Season 5 characters like Akhnaden? I don't want to talk too much about that. I do have ideas. And I'd rather... My problem is when I talk about these ideas, then they get stuck in my brain and I feel very reluctant to change them. And I hate that as a quote unquote creator. I hate feeling stuck with an idea. So I don't like talking about it. Shin Madrox, I believe it is a new one. They already released a remake. Oh, for some reason I thought it was a remake coming out, but that's awesome. A new one. I can't wait to see what happens. Oh shit. I did rather enjoy that original Alan Wake. I never did play American Nightmare, but... There we go. That'll work. Midtown Madness! Let's change it from Midtown Madness. Battle for New York. Hydra on the attack. Let's slip the dogs of war. Let's go with action, excitement, mystery. Butts! Control DLC teased the sequel to Alan Wake. I heard about that. I never did play Control. I heard good things about it. But I also heard it was very, there was a heavy focus on suicide themes, and I wasn't quite in the right frame of mind to handle something like that. I appreciate with the title character on your covers are shoved as far to the background as possible. Yes, Doctor Strange is there, technically. All right, we got some credits and some skill essence there. Not bad. And we also finished that Peter Parker quest, which seems important to me. Bunch of friendship.
Good girl, Charlie.
Got some arcane knowledge and some credits. Whoa! The Charlie friendship has leveled up. Hell yeah. One of Charlie's combat abilities has been upgraded. Pet Charlie at least once a day to keep building her bond with the hunter and upgrade the rest of her abilities. Very cool. What level are we now? Are we still 5? What are we? I'm always blocking it. Level 6. I'll level up one more time and then we'll try out that new blood challenge thing or whatever it is. Quantum Break, I feel like I heard about that. I don't recognize. Yeah, Charlie has combat abilities. You can take Charlie into combat on those, the blood things. What are they? Blood Temple? I forget what they're called. Well, let's get rid of one of these abilities and replace it with Reaper. Consume all bleed on the target. Let's get rid of, Quick Strike. And put Reaper in there. Blood Seal. There you go. Thank you. That's what I'm talking about. And we got new colors available for Blade, did we? We could put them in all white. That's kind of fun. And then black and gold. Oh, that's sick. Blade, that's quite tempting. What? 225 gloss for the all white, but then 75 for this one. This one seems way better to me. I mean, all white is cool, but... I'm going to give him this. Yeah, that's cool. All right. Aside from that, let's just go explore a little bit, I guess. Bling Blade. What is this, a Sling Blade crossover? All right, we've got... Can't see the objectives because they're just not showing... Oh, Common Room, join a hangout, and all about the timing, return to Peter Parker. Let's talk to Peter. I guess they're all here. Are we doing a big group hangout? A goblet? Give me that.
Hunter.
Okay, so we can join a hangout with one of them, I'm guessing. I keep forgetting how this works.
It's telling that not even Hydra wants to mess with Staten Island.
Peter.
I thanked you for bringing me back with you, right?
I know we're here because people are in danger, but I have to admit, I'm a little excited.
I guess we can't talk to Peter about the quest just yet because of the hangout situation. I forget, is it we hang out with everybody or is it we hang out with one person? I'm guessing it's one person.
The Hunter.
I guess that's all we can do is join a hangout right now.
The mysteries deepen, Hunter.
There's essence over here. Oh, it's credits, actually, yeah. More gloss. And we got veneration of the Elder Gods, bowl of offering, the tome. As she falters, open the book and offer unto her the knowledge of things remembered.
You got a great butt.
Ninja Puff T, thank you for resubscribing for 11 months there. I do appreciate it, Ninja. We've read that one. Thank you for the resub, almost to the 1 year. I hope you're doing well. Ninja Puff T, thank you so much for stopping by and thank you for the support. I'm doing all right today. My stomach's a little bit iffy, but it's really not too bad. Hope you're doing okay. One person at night. Havens are one person per day too, I believe, though I swear I did one more than once. I did more than one once. I feel like I thought the Havens were going to be a bit more accessible, but I guess it's just one time. Let's hang out with someone. Hang out with Robbie, Peter, Blade, or Doctor Strange. Anybody else available? No, just them. I kind of want to hang out with either Blade or Peter. I feel like we're ignoring Doctor Strange, though. We don't hang out with him at all. Let's hang out with Peter.
My friend sense is tingling.
Yeah, let's be friends with Peter. He's the best. We can go stargazing, pool lounging, or exploring the grounds. I feel like stargazing with Peter might be fun. He's a science guy. And he just talked about stars, didn't he? He talked about, meteors, was it? I forget. But anyway, let's go stargazing with Peter. I'm gonna find out what that purple thing is. Oh, look at us.
Whoa.
Hmm?
Eh?
I just realized we're nearly the same age. It's kind of blowing my mind.
Why?
In my head, you're ancient. No offense. But you've actually lived fewer years than I have.
Oh.
So... are you one of the kids?
I look much older than you.
Oldest adult. I don't know how to treat you.
You've done a good job so far. Joke, respect your elders, respect me. Or it's hard for me to relate to anyone. Oh, these are all good for Peter. I feel like respect your elders, respect me might be fun. He gets jokes. Peter gets jokes.
I'm glad you brought this up.
Oh no.
I am unhappy with how you have treated me.
Hunter.
Oh man, was it the ancient thing? Because...
as your elder, I expect breakfast delivered daily outside my room.
Bader.
I'm not the best cook, but
I expect you to launder my battle garb after every mission.
There's a washing machine? Magic said we had to use the creek.
And walk Charlie twice a day. Do not touch her waist, for its hellish nature will make your hair
hot.
Okay, you're definitely one of the kids. That's an impressively straight face.
He liked my joke. All right, we can give him a dagger or a goblet. None of these seem like they would be Peter Parker gifts, to be honest. I don't think that these are appropriate for him, so I'm going to say no.
You're doing this again, right?
He loved the activity. The conversation was +2, so that's pretty good. A newsboy, common Abbey outfit for Spider-Man. A sweater, a sky sweater for the Hunter. And +2 power, stat increased. Increase the size of area abilities. Oh, nice. Rock Rulin, thank you for the 10 bits. Charlie has radioactive poop. It's now canon. I'm pretty sure Tony Stark complained about that as well. Who's complaining about Charlie poops? All right, sweet. I want to check out the newsboy Common Abbey outfit. Oh, hey, we can still...
you're pretty cool, Hunter. We do fun stuff.
We sure do. We do fun things. Oh, yeah.
Yo! It's good to see you.
Robbie briefly had a heart speech bubble over his head, but that was not available.
I really should bring MJ up here to see the stars. If, you know, the world doesn't end.
Did you not like Parker Industries, Calico Jackal? Was that not something you enjoyed? I thought that was kind of fun. Let's see. Right. The new outfits. Wrong way. And we got a sky sweater. I like my pink. I'm going to stick with pink. Maud, I guess they aged differently way back then, so maybe the Hunter is young before he died. He don't look it, but I guess that's because of the way I've edited him. He looks and sounds like a guy in his 30s to me. I don't know what Peter Parker's on about. Let's see. Okay. Peter, what is your newsboy outfit? Okay, we've got newsboy and shop class. Those are fun. I think I'll give him the newsboy just because I don't like this hoodie. I don't like the blue on him for some reason. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. I'm sorry. I hope you didn't hear any of that. Okay. I know I keep apologizing for my stomach, and it's obviously not something I can control. What have we got? New color scheme. Wait, is this... I'm looking at the wrong one, aren't I? Here we go. Oh, that's pretty cool. The white and gray and gold. It's not... I still like the symbiote suit a little bit better. I'm so glad that you guys can't hear my stomach. Like, it sounds upsetting, and I don't want you guys to think that something is going on. It's just noise. Anyway. So we got, a new shirt for Peter, which I like. I think he looks better like this. Let's complete the request.
Awesome. Ah. Thanks, Hunter.
Ah. The dog's coming through in stereo. 6 Spider-Man Friendship EXP and Hunter Critical Damage goes up.
What's shaking, Bacon?
I'm so happy we're friends with Spider-Man.
Why, hello, Hunter.
I know there's a chest there, Charlie. There's not much I can do about it. I don't have arcane keys. I'm tempted to go on a little explore, but no, let's focus on progressing the story. Let's focus on getting to that next Wolverine story mission. Because I know that that's Wolverine. Who else is it gonna be? I know Wolverine is in the game. So let's try and go. And also let's collect a bunch of things as well a little bit. I'm like, no, we're going to focus on the story, but also there's stuff out here I want to grab. I don't think we can sacrifice the dagger, Kenwood. It's a gift. It's not something we could put on there. I mean, I'll try it again. Because last time I tried, I had the dagger and it wouldn't let me because I assume that's a gift, not an item to be sacrificed.
This bowl always here?
It sure was. I don't know why it's acting like he's forgotten it. But yeah, there's nothing. You can't put anything in there. So I don't think that dagger is something. I think that's a gift item. Go! Maud, thank you for the 10 bits. It's not Wolverine LK. Obviously, it's his robot clone, Albert. See, I know what you're talking about. That's the real thing. He showed up briefly in... The Carnage event, was it? Or was it... No, there was an event where we were looking for various different Wolverines. It was when Wolverine came back to life. And his stat... His grave had been disturbed. I forget. Anyway, let's go to bed. All right. Let's go for that Wolverine mission. I want to see Wolverine. I want to see Logan. Peter Parker sending me messages. Whoa, the bells.
The tower bells are ringing. My favorite childhood prank. But I have not heard them in so long. Caretaker must be wincing right now. Or maybe this was her idea of a joke.
I don't have any keys, though, so... There's a chest up there that I'm not going to be able to use. Oh, but it's cool up here. Thanks for the heads up about this, Maud. Oh, we got another key. There we go. We do get a key. Get a faded journal page. A coven of... Oh, July 13th, 1689, Caretaker's Journal. A coven of witches from across the sea has sent for our help. I regret that I cannot do more, but Lilith and I are stretched to our limits. I've sent a moon seal to their home in Salem by way of the Knights of Wondergore. I have no doubt this will take care of the troubles they face. We got arcane knowledge. We got 4 out of 12 pages of Caretaker's Journal. And here's the legendary chest, which we will definitely be opening momentarily after I've had a quick look around. I guess that's that. Let's open the chest. So we've got 78 gloss and inferi domin... Oh. Damn it. It never gives me time to really read them. It looked like it was just a bunch of colors, though. So we got head prop. Oh, we got horns. Those are kind of fun. And what else? There was something else, wasn't there? Something else was lit up? What? This game hates letting me know what I got. What did I get? I guess I don't know. It was a combat accessory and some colors. Okay. I wish it would tell me which colors are new, because I don't seem to have that information. Oh, it must be on my regular outfit, right? Or my combat outfit? No? Okay, well, I don't know. Who knows? All right, back to the super link. We got a few messages there. And that's it. We got messages. Spider-Man, yo, Hunter, am I fitting in? I think I'm fitting in. Sure feels like it when I'm around you. I have deep thoughts and want to share them. You have time? It's full disclosure, you're the second person I've asked, but it was a close second. And it looks like that's just a message. Okay. And then Robbie, it was new colors for 2 separate characters. Oh, okay. Must have missed it. But at least we know they're available. Oh. We're all in the mood for another shop class. You? I can set it up for the next night. We have time to spare. Absolutely, yeah. Why not? Okay, cool. Where's the ladder? Oh, it's over here. Let's go. Peter Parker, we got another message from him, I guess. Maud, thank you for the 10 bits. The knife you get from Strange in the box opening thing is sacrificial. Oh, I put it in there in the morning and then magicked it at night, got an arcane key. I got one as well from that as well, yeah. Peter. Yo, Hunter. Oh, finally, I get to reply to it. Okay, no problem, I have time. Yes, I always have time for Peter Parker.
They say the Pacific Ocean has no memory, Hunter.
Lucky ocean.
But you are looking at the Atlantic.
How does he know?
Really? Well, that explains
I mean, I
so
guess
much.
They knew the names of the oceans back
just
then.
Just think. A few years ago, I was just your quintessential 98-pound high school freshman weakling. Even the lunch ladies used to shake me down for milk money.
Hey, Calico Jackal, you fix your name? Way to go.
The legendary Hunter and the Midnight Suns in their super-secret Atlantic Ocean base.
We are happy to have you.
No, I see.
That's just it. What if that radioactive spider had decided to chomp down on someone else's behind?
I would...
What would old non-arachnid me be?
I'm chomping on behinds? I was tuning out for a second. What are we doing? The ocean says yes. Let's see. What would old non-arachnid me be? You'd be my friend, special either way, or it doesn't matter. I'll say you'll be my friend. Come on. Jesse, I don't think he was being literal when he said bit him on the butt. He's making a joke.
A brave warrior and a cunning ally either way.
Not what the kids on the playground used to say. I was the equipment manager for TAG.
Peter, I am friends with you, not your powers.
But your powers are cool.
Now that's an F word I never get tired of hearing. Unless it comes from MJ when you think you're on a date.
Oh, Peter.
You know, Hunter, I've been to a lot of truly amazing places since I put on the old spider tights. Way beyond my little neighborhood in Queens. But when all is said and done, there is nowhere I'd rather be right now than here with the rest of you.
Yeah? Nowhere? Alright, bad intentions, common palette. Bring the house down, common passive. When Spider-Man uses an environment attack, 15% chance to refund the heroism cost. That's great. We gotta use him for environment attacks. And then the gift shop supply increased as well. I don't know, Maud. I couldn't hazard a guess, but my assumption would be that he knows Silk in this universe. If Silk is even a thing in this universe, he probably knows her, right? Okay. Alright. So what? No. What did we get, outfits-wise? We got a new color for Peter? Was it? We got a new color for his outfit? Oh, we got a more faded red and black. Red and blue. It kind of looks more like if it were the movie version or something. I mean, I don't know how... I'm sure this is a specific suit. But it just sort of looks more gritty. But we're not going with that. We're putting on the symbiote suit. Oh, that was the superior Spider-Man colors? I don't know about that. Was it? You're probably right. Let me have a look. I guess if the name of the color is bad intentions too, so that might actually be. But that isn't Superior Spider-Man like more black, gray, and red? Maybe I'm wrong. It is definitely more Superior Spider-Man than this. I guess it could be. In which case, I'm tempted to get that because I do like the Superior Spider-Man. But for now, I'm keeping the symbiote suit. Okay. There's one fun thing about playing this game. It's allowed a lot of people to nerd out about Marvel in the chat, which I do appreciate. Oh, whose room is this? Whose room is this? Who's just moved in? They've got a bunch of classic Marvel comic covers in here. They've got a photo frame that I could fill. What is this place? Whose is this? They've got a... Oh, is that the Runaways? It must be Nico. I guess? It looks like they've got the Runaways picture on the photo frame, so it must be Nico's. Oh, bloody hell. Going back there again by mistake. So we've got Central, the Yard, and Forge to do. Magic. Get the essence.
Yes, I must devour the essence.
This is Nico's room, you know, from a hangout you screenshotted the Morbius cover. I see. So yeah, that makes sense that it's Nico's. You need help, Magic? But hey, Magic looks pensive as you approach her. Before all these new people showed up, I do not think I felt so different. Now I see how some look at me like I'm scary or weird. Oh, I haven't heard anything like that. Forget it and come train with me. Yes. We could get more Magic friendship if we play into her concerns. But I want to be nice. But I want to be friends. I want to be friends. I feel like the friendship is more important to me, so I will go. I will actually be a bit dark.
Thanks, Hunter.
I want to be friends with Magic. All right, into the...
friendship!
Friendship indeed, Maud. Thank you for cashing in your star chips for a friendship! Where are we going? Right, abilities. And we can also do daily sparring. Who can we spar with? We got plenty of credits. This shouldn't be a problem. Okay. Wait, hang on. Let me go check something. Sorry. Let me see who's in the story mission. Because that might dictate who we take with us. Oh, Blade posted.
Do you remember the bells, kiddo?
I sure
when
do.
When you were younger, I could barely keep you out of that tower. Any excuse to ring those damn things? You don't know how close I came to cutting them down.
We've got all those. Then we've got the story mission. And it looks like we just bring the hunter, so we can choose who we bring with us. Okay. So I'd like to bring Magic, just because we trained with her already. The bells, 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 bells. I can't sing. Don't know why I'm trying.
I wouldn't have thought so, but it's good to hear those bells.
I get it, the bells. Time,
as hard as Sarah tried to
keep we got an arcane key. Power,
you always found your way back in.
We got an arcane key from Charlie. Let's go spend that. Well, you're very kind, Calico. But I'm not a good singer. Let's open up this legendary chest. One more time. I guess we already did it. Never mind. I didn't realize. Let's go to the epic chest then, I guess. Damn it. I've lost... Ah, there we go. See, the Hamilton parody is specifically why I know I can't sing, because I can't hit those notes. They had to change the song so I could actually sing it. I could save the key. That's a good call, Lord Proxy. Maybe we could save it. Just wait for the next time the bells ring and we can open that chest. That's a good call. That's a good call. Has Captain Marvel finished her solo mission? She will have. She will have. Let's do some daily sparring. Let's spar with... We're going to bring Nico... Oh, sorry, we're going to bring Magic. And maybe we'll bring Nico with us as well. Have some magic support.
You know I know magic, right?
There we go. Training EXP, 3 friendship EXP, quick thinking, rare combat bonus, gain 3 fast at mission start. Seems good. And what abilities can we upgrade? Blade, you have the quick strike.
Don't stress it too much. There's no wrong
upgrade. Quick, if target has bleed, plus 22 damage. That seems handy. Let's do that.
We need any advantage we can get.
Research progress, Bloodborne. Huh? Bloodborne? Training XP. Leveled up. Throw training. Thrown objects deal increased damage in combat. Very nice. Let's sing a duet. I'll be your backing vocals. You're very kind, Calico Jackal. For now, that's it, I think. He does look cool with the black and gold, right? It's pretty sweet. Way better than the just pure white. As cool as that is, that he would dress all in white. That's an interesting idea. I just think I prefer the black and gold with the white accents. Or whatever it was. Alright. Let's check the forge. Gamma coil.
Ooh, new coil. Let's get to work.
Give me them new abilities.
How does this look?
We got heal. We got Axe of Angerumus.
I'm pretty sure Charlie left a steaming coil in the hallway.
Oh, with the poop jokes. Whip. And chain strike again, which we have already upgraded once. I'm probably gonna go with the two middle ones. There we go.
What can we work on for you, Hunter?
And we're working on the Bloodborne one, right? We've already upgraded to a Blade's abilities. We still need to level up by researching arcane stuff. I guess I'm not very good at this, although we aren't supposed to have gotten to it yet. I've not been doing that so much. Oh, we can just actively compliment them? Oh, hey, I want to compliment Doctor Strange.
You seem so much wiser than your years.
Thanks. I do enjoy flattery.
Same teacher, you're nominating Bill Clinton as the best mod in my Twitch channel. Well, thank you. Ignore those security guys coming to take you out of the chat room. They're just minding their own business. And essence. And what else? Got the yard. Oh, I guess we don't need to worry about the ability. And central. Oh no, we do have a new ability because we just got those cards.
Attention, duelists!
Attention, duelists! Elemental Ogre has cashed in their starships to say, attention, duelists! Let's upgrade an ability. Well, we got
time's wasting, Hunter.
Both for Spider-Man and for Doctor Strange. The Axe of Angarumus.
Not everyone wants my advice, but they're gonna get it either way.
Apply 2 weak, enhanced with 4 and 6 heroism, plus 27 damage. So, if you have 4 heroism or 6 heroism, you get the bonus. Okay. Seems good. And I've got heroic essence. I'm gonna go for it.
An enhanced spell. Most welcome.
And then Spider-Man, what have you got? The Thwip? Whip plus, apply bind, environmental attacks against the target deal 50% increased damage. That's a lot of heroic essence. I might hold off for now. Just in case. It's not Al anymore. It's Dunk. And then central. Actually, let me look for essence real quick. You hogging any essence in here? All right, interact.
Everything by the numbers.
Quick jab plus is the reward. Attack, taunt, quick, if binary, knockback. Okay, cool. Unidentified satellite. Once Marvel got close, there was no doubt the satellite was Hydra's. A clear, telltale sign was its auto-defense mechanism kicking in and firing at Captain Marvel. That'll do it. Now that we know for sure the satellite is Hydra's, I'll disable it. It'll take me 2 minutes, said Pym, and Marvel replied, make that one, and punched it to oblivion. Alright, sorry Captain Marvel, I know it's a bit degrading, but... Wait, where'd you go? You don't want me to show people your butt? I'm sorry. Yeah. You know what? This isn't working. Hang on. It's probably not gonna happen as easily as thou. Oh, there we go.
You got a great
Nia Knight. Thank you for subscribing at tier 2, Nia Knight. I do appreciate it. Welcome to the Captain Marvel's butt comic book. Nia Knight, thank you for the resub at tier 2 for 25 months. Holy cow, that's more than 2 years. Hello, Martin. 25 months? Can't believe my 2-year anniversary was a month ago. Where did the time go? Thank you for 25 months of amazing entertainment, as always, for the safe space that your community is. Sorry, I struggled with that a bit. Heart, hope you're well today. Thank you, Neon Knight. I'm doing very well. I get to look at butts today, so I'm having a great time. Thank you so much for the support for so long. I do appreciate it. Thank you. I hope you're doing all right today. I guess that's that. We can't put the graphic in the front like we usually can. That's all right. What's in back matters the most. Let's see. I'm just gonna put on your knees again because that's a fun one. Because why not? Why was Al Pacino at the Game Awards? Presumably because it's LA and they have access to actors. And Al Pacino seems to be up for anything these days. Glad to hear you're doing well, Nia Knight. Alright, we can still send people out.
Sending your friends out to fight isn't the easiest choice. but we all know what we signed up for.
All right, let's go with the Dobalinab. Let's send someone for that, because that's going to expire in a couple of days. But let's send... We sent Blade. We want to keep Magic and Nico. The hero level's too low. All right, well, let's send Ghost Rider. Go ahead, Robbie.
No problem.
Yes, Healy. I do remember Healy. Yeah,
just twiddling.
Him and Robert De Niro basically just were like, we'll do fucking anything. Around the late 90s, they both were just like, we've established that we're good. We don't have to be careful. We don't have to be discerning. I'm sure he's fine, Rock Rulin. My daddy will be fine. Let's go do the story quest. Let's find Wolverine. Hydra chatter picked up in this area indicates a new threat for the heroes to investigate. Well, Christopher Walken... I suppose, I don't think I'd ever really necessarily put Christopher Walken on the same level as an Al Pacino or a De Niro. I mean, they've certainly had respectable careers, but Christopher Walken was in some pretty wacky stuff even back then. Like, I like his movies, but he's not really been in anything comparable to, like, The Godfather. Yeah, Deer Hunter is the one thing that I would be like, yeah, there you go. But aside from that, everything's kind of a mixed bag with him from jump. All right, we're bringing Hunter, obviously. We're bringing Magic, and we're bringing Nico. Our goth army is gonna kick your ass. Are we talking about Balls of Fury? Where he's like he's the head of that. I didn't see the movie, but that's the ping pong movie. He was in the Country Bears movie. Well, yes, actually, you know what? That's certainly comparable to anything that Al Pacino or Robert De Niro have done. All right, let's jump into the mission with Magic and Nico. Cheers, Magic. All right, with my new hero costume. Come on, Nico. What do you want, Robbie? Why are you in Ghost Rider form?
Bad guys better start running.
You'd better explain why you're dressed like this. What's up, Magic? You coming?
Step through portal.
You step through portal.
As if the people of New York didn't have enough.
My glorious butt.
They are coming in from across the five boroughs. We'll head to the highest concentration first. And take it from there.
We're heading to the highest concentration of Hydra, guys. I actually really like my hero outfit now. I look really cool. When you send someone on a job, they get into their hero outfit until you leave and reload the area. I see. That explains a few things. I was wondering why Captain Marvel just pinged into her hero outfit before. Defeat all enemies to complete the encounter. Do we not get any story?
Show no mercy.
I'm guessing the story will happen when Wolverine shows up. So many buffs.
We have the upper hand for now.
All right. So, what are we dealing with? We've got a bunch of people, a bunch of grunts over here. We've got 42, 42, 42, and 78, the big boy. He's targeting Nico. So is that guy. Everybody else seems to be targeting the Hunter and Magic evenly. Kenwood, thank you for the 100 bits. I forget his name, but the actor who played Robbie Reyes in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. was one of the most attractive men I've ever seen as a mostly straight man. I never did get that far in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. I decided very early on that I didn't have time to watch that and also watch the Marvel movies. And I think that ended up being prudent because it sounds like the show was very self-contained. All right, so now we've got... Okay. Quick Soul Slash, Knockback. We want to save that for when we've got a portal. Curse. Apply one marked roulette. Apply one marked. Oh, Neonite, thank you for the 10 bits. Well, I mean, you did say recently the plot is optional, so... Yeah, it's true. Plot, very optional. I guess the game has also taken that into account. One marked. Okay, refunds a card play when KO'd. So we can mark someone and then KO them and we get a card play back. Fortify. Hey, good to see you, evil sea monkeys. Hi. Fortify. Swarm. Contains a random effect which will determine, which was determined when this card was drawn. A soul blast. Push the target in a direction. Forceful knockback. And then we've got a hero combo of magic and Nico. That's fun. For now, though, I guess what we really need to do is probably redraw some of this stuff. I guess we can put block on. But I don't know if I need half of these right now. Quick soul slash. We could get the playback, but I'm going to redraw quick soul slash. Your face is optional. And we got holy flame, which is probably a better call. Damage an enemy or restore 52 health. Gabriel Luna played Robbie Reyes. Oh, very cool. I don't think I know the actor myself. Okay, let's see. We can damage an enemy, which will almost kill any of these guys. Which would set them up pretty good. It would totally kill that guy. All right, let's see. Let's go with... we could do Curse on one of these guys. And then mark him and get the playback after we take him out with Holy Flame. So let's do that. Oh, actually, it wouldn't work on that guy. Let's do it to this guy.
Here we go.
I mean, that really depends on the friends, Calico Jackal. I think anything like that depends on the people in question. Anything that you're consenting to, you know? Holy Flame. Let's get that playback and also take this guy out. Rah, yeah. Get a card play refunded. We got two heroism. We can still do Swarm and apply a random effect. We can also do Soul Blast. I don't know how well that's going to work. Let me try this. Your attacks are really crunchy in this game. What does crunchy mean? Apologies for not quite being up on my lingo there. Crunchy? Doodly, 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 doodly. I guess we can take this guy out with an environmental attack. Nina, I can't believe it, but why you have two Millennium Rings is because you married two Bakoras. There's so many Bakoras. Even in the original show, there was a lot of Bakoras. All right, so we could use this, maybe? Take him out. Okay. Still got one, got two card plays left and one heroism. And Swarm will cost nothing because of the starting buffs. Well, let me see Soul Blast. How much did that hurt? Not that much, honestly. Maybe if I do it on this guy, I can knock him into that guy. That's probably going to be the best bet, right? There's also Swarm, which isn't going to... It's probably good if we put Swarm on this guy, actually.
This usually works.
Crunchy as in they feel sound powerful. Yes, I do like that about this game. All of the attacks, even if they're not super big attacks, they feel powerful. All right, now, Soul Blast into that guy.
This will have to...
All right.
You shouldn't try. You'll only embarrass yourself.
We got two heroism, we got one redraw, we got one move. We could use a move. Take this guy out. Okay. Pretty good start to the mission. Yeah, you do that.
Here it comes.
That's a teenage girl you're gonna shoot. Oh, he's made her vulnerable. And he's gone into the shadows. Oh, magic.
It's yours.
A weak attempt.
Yeah, not bad, not bad. Here come the reinforcements, though. Okay.
All is well for now.
We need to generate heroism to get this hero combo. We could use heal. That'd be a bit of a waste. If overheal, draw two cards. Might not be that much of a waste. Empower. Change the cost of all heroic cards in your hand to zero until the end of turn. In which case, that would count on the hero combo, I imagine, so that would be worth it. A wild strike will give one vulnerable. Let's empower.
Here you go.
All right, hero combo now is free of heroism. I don't need heroism. There's also gather, which is actually pretty handy. Damage and move each enemy in an area towards its center. I'm gonna quite be able to get anybody worth getting there. Let me see. The hero combo is probably our best bet, just because I don't want to waste it. This guy has full health. We could take him out. Let's get rid of the guy with full health.
We will destroy.
Magic ladies! Get him! Badass.
Yeah, we just did that.
We sure did. Okay, we have one card play left, two redraws, one move, one item. Let's see. I guess I'll redraw something. Although gather costing zero is very tempting. It will take both these guys out. Let's do that.
Prepare yourself.
Take care, Mama is a dragon. It was great to see you. Nice, nice.
Das wird done.
Das wird done, ya comrade. Alright. Nico not even using her power there, just beating the shit out of the guy with a stick. As she should. Alright, and this is a vault, okay. So we could vault onto this guy, stop him from attacking Nico. There's also this. But I think I want to take out the guy with the health bar. Because I feel like they're the powerful ones. Nico, have you used one of these vaults yet? You should use a vault. Oh, you can't see him. Removed if damaged by an area attack or knockback impact or after using a targeted ability. Well, that's a shame. But it's okay. We can take out this guy or that guy. Let's go after this guy. All right. Still got one move left. Magic. Oh no, we wouldn't be able to use the heroism though. Can we do this though? Just shove him in there? Oh, it would kill him. Yeah. Shoved to death.
Try me again.
He's back.
Can't run from this.
69. Nice.
Another batch of idiots coming in.
Nico is only one letter separated from nice.
Help here.
All right, yeah, we've got a couple of grunts, and then Nico does need help. All right, let's heal Nico just in case. Although we'll probably finish the match before we have to worry about it. Witchfire. Damage a random enemy on KO, recast Witchfire. Let's, oh, it's a random enemy. Well, that should totally work though, right?
Watch close.
Wait, he's not dead? I thought we did it. Nico, you leveled up.
Do I look different?
Oh, he's disappeared. That motherfucker. But it's okay. We have a way around this. If we whip this guy, we can whip him into that guy. And end things.
We've done it. Excellent work.
I think we did pretty great there. Where's Wolverine? That was a story mission, right? Where is he?
Why is it that for every one of these sites we take out, it seems like two more appear in their place?
Patience. Hydra certainly lives up to their name.
Where's Wolverine? Was he not there?
I've hunted an actual Hydra. That was easier.
Easier than this.
Oh, Sabretooth.
I live up to my name, too.
Sabretooth's love grabbing guys. Sabretooth's second best there is at what he does.
Hell of a price Crossbones put on your head. Runt. Too bad he never said it had to stay attached to your body. Well, too bad
big words for a dead man.
Snick, bub! Wolverine, the best there is at what he does!
You got one thing right today, Sabretooth. Heads are definitely about to roll.
Oh, look. Another mangy stray.
Oh. A powerful kick.
You smell wrong.
Rude.
Compared to him?
Good point.
Now I get to kill two runts with one claw.
I was gonna say, that mission seemed way too easy.
Maybe I should be paying Hydra.
Alright, it's me and Wolverine. Defeat Sabretooth to complete the mission. Tip, Sabretooth won't wait until the enemy turn to launch his attacks. Move quickly.
Take that animal down before he can hurt anyone else.
Well, shit.
Who are you calling an animal, lady?
Everybody's on our comm network.
Shut your ears, Creed. She didn't stutter.
Alright. We've got Heal, we've got Wild Strike, we've got Holy Gift. And we got Berserk. Draw two Wolverine cards. Wolverine cards gain lifesteal for one turn. Eviscerate, which we can't use because we haven't got Heroism. Chain Four. Ooh. And then Quick Swipe, which will give us plus one Heroism. Force an enemy to target this unit. Okay. Alright. So what we might want to do... What's his deal? Supervillain, bind and stone only restrained for one action. Frenzy takes their turn after two cards are played. Oh great, he's got Frenzy. Okay, so... we'll probably want to go with Berserk starting off. That way he can gain lifesteal, or would that be a waste? Well, let's start with, let's see what we got. Quick Swipe. Oh, it's just the one. Okay, he only attacks one person. But we would get the card playback. And it would take out one of these guys.
I'm gonna rip you a new one.
I love the sounds.
I'm impressed.
Wolverine isn't trying to impress you, Hunter. Let's see. What does Quick do? Quick, it means that if you use the move and you take out an opponent with it, if you KO them, you get a card playback. Otherwise, you only have three. You have a limited number of card plays per turn. So you want to use that to your advantage so you get as many card plays as possible. All right. We could use Wild Strike.
Or
we could... Coeg J1138, thank you for resubscribing at Tier 1 for 20 months. Wolverine! Wolverine! Sound design is pretty great. What do you think? Berserk? And then we could draw more Wolverine cards and get more Heroism? That's probably a good call. Shit.
Want it done right, gotta do it yourself.
Oh no, he's frenzying.
Get my bearings here.
Oh, he's dazed now? I just wasted that. Bollocks. Kenwood.
I've gotta get in there!
We've gotta get in there, Yami M. Thank you for cashing in your star chips. Kenwood, thank you for the 10 bits. You know I've never asked, what is the significance of the Millennium items next to our names? That just says how long you've been subbed. It's not really a massive significance, really. It's just, those are the items, and they're available. I didn't really put them in any specific order. I guess I'll go with the... I can move. I can't snap him out of it. Can only... Oh, removed after one card is played. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad. The next hero card played is not discarded. That might actually be a good call. Then we can save Wolverine's next move. So he's got lifesteal. Let's go with Holy Gift.
The advantage is mine.
Now Wolverine's back. And he could maybe use Eviscerate. And we can keep that card. Chain. What is it? Chain 4, Taunt, Lifesteal. All right. So let's... 1, 2, 3, 4.
Kiss it goodbye.
Holy shit. Okay, sick.
Think that'll stop me?
Actually, specifically didn't think that. Oh, damage control on that garbage thing there. Wolverine is going to get his ass kicked a little bit now, but we still have a move. We still have a move. Let's see what Hunter can do. Hunter could technically move. And then... No. Stop that. Hunter could move and knock him into that. But it's probably a better bet to take one of these guys out if possible. Twenty. 30. Here we go.
Most people run the other way.
Take him out. Nice. Okay. So now we've just got one Hydra guy and Sabretooth. Presumably he'll get some, reinforcements, maybe?
We're almost done here.
That's the spirit.
Oh, there they come, yeah.
Fresh meat coming in.
I guess Sabretooth only takes a move when he gets Frenzy?
It's a shame you chose to waste your talents chasing the highest bidder. You did not have to end up this way.
He's so big. Look how big he is. He's just towering over Wolverine. I guess Wolverine is a bit of a little fella. He is pretty small, isn't he? Okay, we've got Heal, Wild Strike, Eviscerate. Still, because we got the... And then Quick Swipe and Chain Swipe. Chain 3 in Taunt. Eviscerate seems like the one to use. We can go boop, boop, and then do two on him.
You attach to that face.
Okay, I'll be honest right now. It's going to be really hard to not bring Wolverine on all the missions because he's really cool.
Now I'm angry.
All right, so there's one guy back here. Which, if we use this, we can actually just take him out. I guess we can't. It's not quite enough. But, we could chain three. Wild Strike, maybe? Here we go. Who's going to tell me what, Proc Squirry? Is he not coming back? Is Wolverine not going to be a part of the Midnight Suns? Is he not a team member? Who's... Prox! Alright, we're on the... Let's heal Wolverine.
The light will heal you.
Nia Knight, thank you for the 10 bits. I'll have to go lurking now because I need to sleep soon, but I wish you all a great rest of the stream and a wonderful rest of your day / night. Take care. You take care as well. Thank you so much, Nia Knight. Great to see you again, and thank you for lurking. Alright, we've got the Ivory Collar, which means that the next attack card played is not discarded. But we can do another move. We've got a slide thing here, so let's slide to the right. Slide to the left. Let's just whack him with this. Oh! What now, Sabretooth? What now?
Once I'm done here, maybe I'll visit that little castle of yours.
How do you know about that? Oh, he's been spying on me.
Looks like they called for help.
Okay.
So, is he some sort of werewolf?
Is this the time for this? All right. Berserk. Bands of fire. Knock back in any direction. Holy flame. Damage an enemy or restore 52 health. I'm going to use the ivory collar. Tilly has Pitbull, yes. Tilly does have Pitbull in her. She's Pitbull, Dachshund, Chihuahua mix. Have you bought her a sweater for her? If so, what size? We have given her a couple of sweaters. She's pretty small. She has pretty small sweaters. I don't know exactly the size off the top of my head. All right, so the next one we want to use, and then we can keep it. So I guess we want to do the knockback, Bands of Fire. If we're going to do anything. Let's knock him into the trash. Oh, he's frenzying. But we leveled up, so that's cool. Now I'll be able to do that blood seal thing. How old is Tilly? Tilly is, let me do the math. I think Tilly's 8. Yeah, 8. Alright, we've still got... Wait, what happened? Wasn't I supposed to keep that one card? Did I imagine things? Anyway, we've got Holy Flame available, so we can just do that and take him out. Although, I guess... Oh, these are me. That's me. Chain swipes. Oh. Ignore that. Chain swipe, chain swipe, chain swipe.
Now it's my turn.
Feels good. Alright, and then one more move to finish him off, and I guess we could do Holy Flame.
You were never strong enough to face me.
That's right, bitch. He's downed. Oh, he's not dead. I forgot about this. And we can't move him. Okay. I will give Tilly a kiss from you, Calico. She's currently under a bunch of cushions. Alright. He has regenerated, of course. Forgot that happens. We could go berserk and gain lifesteal. We don't really need it. Holy Flame is still here. That must be the card that I kept. Okay. Then let's... Alright. We will discard a random card, but I think we can live. Kenwood, thank you for the 10 bits. He's only mostly dead. I'll take those odds. It's just the one swan, actually.
Your mother abandoned.
Rude. Okay, and now we can eviscerate him. Or damage for 30. That will only do 13 damage at a time. Oh! Stitch Reels, thank you for the raid there. Let me give you a quick shout out. Thank you, Stitched. Hope you guys had a great stream. Thank you so much for the raid. What were you doing? Alright, what do we want to do here? We could go into Fortify Encounter. But I feel like what we really want to do is take the damage to him. So maybe we'll go with... Let's just do 2 attacks here.
Bad luck for you, bub.
You were playing Pokemon Unite. I hope the Pokemon were all united. You cried and died a lot, but you were playing it. Okay, well, that's the important thing. Oh! Oh, Wolverine. He's dazed, but not quite confused. Wait, is Wolverine not a Midnight Sun? Have I forgotten that they've not added him to the group yet? I thought he was going to be a part of the team. Holy Flame. We could heal with it, but I think we're going to attack with it. Oh, you're fine, Stitched Reels. Thank you so much for the raid. I'm doing well. I hope you're doing okay. We're playing some Marvel's Midnight Suns. I'll probably be wrapping up the stream here soon. Just because I've been going for well over 3 hours, and that's usually around my limit. He could be DLC. I don't actually know. I mean, I have a feeling that I've just forgotten that he's not a mainstay. I thought he was in all the ads as well. It seems like they're promoting it that he's in it. Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I'm nuts. Can we shove him? It's fun to shove people.
Gonna have to do better than that.
Is Wolverine not gonna be in our group? Somebody said something.
You can keep the wizards and witches. I'll stick with what I know. Claws and teeth.
And butts.
You got some backup coming.
He has to be a member of our team.
This one has the stink of death on him. The past filled with the suffering of innocent victims.
That's just wet dog you're smelling. Alright, bands of fire. We can knock him back into that guy, take them both out. He's probably gonna frenzy.
Nobody makes.
Oh. Imagine if Wolverine died and we got stuck with Sabretooth. What a twist that would be, though. What a strange change of direction. All right, let's just kill him.
Taking trophies.
Unless you're talking about the PlayStation trophies on the achievements.
Looks like you got me, Runt. Go ahead. Make it quick.
What the hell are you doing?
Not much of a hunter, are you?
Dummy!
You'd fit right in with Logan and the rest of Xavier's housebroken little pets. Now hold still, pup. This is gonna hurt.
What? But what? I had green in me.
Nifty trick. Don't think he was expecting that thing around your neck to bite back.
Can he heal from that too?
Don't know. But I'm gonna make sure he doesn't.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too.
Alright, I guess he just fucked off then.
Can't heal.
The green stuff. That didn't go well for you, did it? Next time, don't bite gorgeous men with long flowing hair. All right, as long as we get him eventually. It was nice to meet Wolverine. What was that you were saying about not caring about witches and magic? He specifically didn't want to get involved. Oh, is she corrupting him? Victory, mission rating 2 stars. Not awful. We got... Oh, hang on. Description, heroic 1. Ah, we unlocked the new difficulty. Okay, increased challenge and reward in combat. Enemy health plus 25%, enemy offense plus 12.5%. One revive permission, hero XP plus 10%, mission gloss bonus plus 50%. Now that gloss bonus makes it tempting. That's quite tempting for the gloss bonus. Do I want to do that, or do I enjoy just not having too much difficulty? I'm going to stick with the difficulty we're on, because even though the gloss bonus is really cool, it's only 50%. Next time we see Sabretooth, his butt is going to look amazing. Streets of Chaos. Gamma Coil, rare Gamma Coil, and 150 credits. Not bad. And 125 gloss.
It sounds like you had some unexpected visitors out there.
Those two beasts came out of nowhere. Who were they?
Victor Creed and James Logan Howlett. But I'm sure they'd prefer to go by their current aliases.
Sabretooth and Wolverine. Those two have been at each other's throats for decades.
Wolverine? Then he is a werewolf?
Yeah, silly boy.
I did not sense that from either of them.
Because they are mutants. Like me.
You are like them?
I will not be howling at the moon anytime soon, Hunter. It affects us all in different ways.
There are some things you'll need to become familiar with in our post-atomic world, Hunter. Mutants being a big part of that.
A blessing or a curse in the blood, depending on who you ask. I can explain further if you must know.
Oh, we gotta learn
in
about the X-Men.
I need to look into what's happening in New York. Wolverine is an honorable man, if a bit rough around the edges.
But those edges, though.
Sabretooth, on the other hand, is a homicidal maniac. The fact that he's got his sights set on you is definitely not good news.
He's just jealous of my hair.
Wait, you know Logan?
Who do you think first told me about you? You'd be surprised how many people have found their way into these woods over the years.
Yeah, there are werewolves, werewolf mutants, and non-werewolf-ish werewolf mutants.
This is the last we have seen of either of them.
Wonderful.
I mean, I guess the hunter was brought into... it wasn't really brought up to speed very quickly because he was kind of thrust into this situation, but yes, he's only just learning about mutants, even though he's known magic for a few days now, at least a week, 2 weeks.
150 credits? I only have 20,000 Republic dataries.
I was not prepared for Watto there. I don't think that's even Watto what we were doing.
Having Sabretooth wrapped up in all of this
we'll wrap
is another
up the stream
headache
soon.
We don't need. I can only hope Logan handles him swiftly before he causes too much trouble.
How much do you trust this Logan person?
Quite a bit, actually. He's a bit prickly.
Take care, Citric.
He's dependable.
Prickly Logan? How dependable? I'm still skeptical. I don't have patience for difficult personalities. That's bullshit, Hunter. That's like all you're dealing with.
I have too much else to worry about right now. I do not have much patience for difficult personalities. Stark and Strange bickering are as much as I can tolerate.
Well, Logan isn't here, is he? He's out there, in the world.
Yeah, but I still don't like him.
If we're lucky, he'll put Sabretooth away for good, and that'll be the last we hear of it.
And if we are not lucky...
Then there will be a lot more dead bodies in our future.
I suppose there is nothing more to do but wait. I have a feeling we will be seeing more of Logan and Sabretooth.
Oh, I'd count on it.
Red Ranger X, I'm sad they didn't make Stark and Strange cool facial hair bros. That was it. I was trying to remember what they called each other in the comics. Cool facial hair bros. What the fuck happened to my character? We look cool now. That's what happened. We got cool.
Logan and I are not exactly best friends or anything. He's more my brother, Piotr's friend. Like I said earlier, we're all mutants. Not to freak you out or anything.
No, I'm freaked out! You say that as if it's a bad thing. I know nothing of mutants. I will not freak out. See, I want to be Magic's friend. And I know that choosing the dark options will make us her friend. So let's do it.
Rest easy. I will not freak out because you do not seem like a threat.
That's because you haven't seen me on a bad day.
We did get a Colossus reference.
So you and these other mutants, you all know each other from Russia?
Hardly. We're all part of the
All the mutants are from Russia.
Not currently. But I guess once
Big hotbed for mutants
you're
over there.
Next man.
Just like a midnight sun.
I guess so.
And this Sabretooth, he is a mutant. Does that make him an X-Man as well?
Definitely not an X-Man. He and Wolverine go way back. Who knows what their feud was originally about. I doubt they can remember either.
He has been tracking us for a bit. He was the presence I sensed at the docks.
Are you sure it was him and not something else?
I feel like it was him because we saw him in that scene, but... it was definitely him. I will take him down. Let's hope Wolverine takes care of him. This isn't over with Sabretooth. This seems like a lot of the same options. I don't know if this will impress Magic, but I'm going to go with the light option just because I want more light points.
I hope this Wolverine takes care of him so we do not have to worry about it.
You should be so lucky. Logan and Creed have been chasing one another's tails since before I was born. If Logan ever killed him, I think he'd be so overwhelmed he'd pass out.
He'd be like a dog catching its tail.
Thank you for explaining this to me. It seems I have a lot to learn.
Get used to the words snicked and bub.
Society is small, but super complicated.
He sure is.
All you need to know is that Sabretooth sucks.
He sure does. All right, we got shop class with Robbie. I think I'm going to call it there, though, for now. Because it's coming up on 4 hours, and I feel like we're sort of winding down. Kenwood, magic has the mutant ability to tap into limbo and manipulate magic. Here I am pretending mutant genes play by any kind of rules. They really don't. It's just whatever. It's like, you are a mutant who could do whatever. All right, so we're going to call it there. I'm going to save. That was fun, though. I actually really enjoyed that session. We got quite a few things done. It was a pretty eclectic, fun stream, bub. Yes, indeed, unamused clerk. Thank you so much for stopping by for the stream today, guys. I did have a good time. I can't wait to try out that that blood seal temple thing, the trial with Charlie next time. Maybe we can explore more of the Abbey. All right, guys, I'm going to call it that. I'll probably be back tomorrow afternoon with more Marvel's Midnight Suns. But for now, let's see who we can raid. Takahata 101 is streaming, just chatting. It must be just be open night at the bar. Maybe we'll raid Taka. Let's throw Taka a raid. He raided us recently. Let's just drop you guys over at the bar, where it looks like there's a wolf VTuber and a Cabal, I think, is there. Anyway, thank you so much for stopping by, folks. This was a lot of fun. We are going to raid Takahata 101. Raid LittleKuriboh versus... I don't know, that guy's an asshole. Why would we raid that guy? Okay. Gonna call it there. Thank you so much for hanging out, folks. It was a lot of fun. We improved our friendship with Magic quite a bit. And we bonded with Spider-Man. And we gave Blade new clothes. And we fought a bunch of guys. We got a bunch of EXP. So I think things are coming together pretty well. That's exactly why we should raid him. He does deserve it, doesn't he? He does deserve us to raid him and make fun of him. All right, friendship is indeed magic, and Takahata 101 is hosting an open bar at the Weary 101. So let's raid him, send him some more viewers. Thank you so much for stopping by today, guys. It was a lot of fun. Take care. Have a great rest of your weekend if I don't see you. But if I do see you, I hope that we're both in good spirits, and I'll see you when I see you. Until then, bye!